Okay, well, Boris and 006 are now in. We're gonna keep the splash screen up a little bit while we actually get set up, but you'll at least be able to hear our lovely, lovely voices.
Wait, well, let's be real here. Lovely voices?
Yeah. Well, not just double lovely, man. Come on.
Double lovely. All right. Okay.
Some of us are lovely, Kevin. Not all of us. I'm sorry.
You gotta love yourself, man.
I do love myself.
And how?
And there's the first one to go up on the screen.
No, nothing yet. The room's been pretty quiet as I've been practicing here while waiting for you guys.
Okay.
So, Quest for Semi Co-op. We're playing Hive Jump tonight. As soon as we figure out how the fuck to set it up.
Yeah. So, in part because they just had a major update, as of like 2 days ago, 3 days ago, 4 days. Well, 21st. So, however many days, 3 days, whatever. Apparently, So this is the official title: Overshield Nerf, Ambush Fix, and Other Improvements. I know. So basically what they did was they overshield health is doubled, but full damage amounts penetrate the shield.
Yeah, penetrate.
Yeah, so large sources of damage like spikes or explosives will now penetrate the shield and do remaining damage. So they're a buffer. It's a 100 hit point buffer. But if like you take 200 damage and the shield's at full strength, it'll absorb 100 and you'll take the remaining 100.
I see. Okay, so the overall strength of the shield hasn't really changed.
It's doubled, actually.
Oh, it has. Oh, great.
50 to 100. So
well,
that might be
actually pretty good. Okay, yeah, I'm actually going to turn on the game since I think going through this will be important for everybody to see.
Yeah.
Bam. Yeah, so now we're up.
I'm trying to figure out how we're going to do this.
I think we just start a campaign and then I have to invite you guys. Is that how this works?
Yes, that's if I recall correctly, Mr. Bond. That's
okay.
How we did last All right. Time.
Well, that's what I'm gonna try here. So I'm gonna skip through a bunch of story because nobody cares. And
do you remember if we did Codex or Play? I think it was Play.
I think it was Play. So yeah, Captain Hyros.
That's right. You have to invite us.
Qualia.
We'll get a Steam message.
Colonel Keller. Sorry, I'm just clicking through the initial cutscene. Major Battery. Keller, Dr. Yeah. Tyson, Qualia, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Oh my god,
like,
they don't stop talking.
Maybe I should actually read it, but just, you know.
Yeah, I'll read it when I play
it. Because I actually threw the time to do it, but, you know.
So wait, I can only invite you, though, when we're jumping a hive, right? Is that right?
I think so.
To start, yeah, and then we can jump into the campaign, like, full strength, I think, but.
Okay.
Yeah, it was a little glitchy last time, so this should be entertaining.
Yeah, let's see what we can do with this.
But yeah, I think it does. It's when you're in. I don't think we do find match. I think you actually go and invite us, and then it'll send us a Steam message.
All right, let's see what we got.
And then Boris, we need to click on him.
All right, I'm about to jump a hive. I'll see if I can pull you guys in here.
Yeah.
Online friends.
Yep.
Friends. I'm gonna see if the mouse actually works for this. It doesn't, of course.
Yeah.
So.
Your colors blank again?
Yes, they are.
Let me see if I can help you.
Yeah, what is the button for actually doing it?
I gotta get into. Oh shit!
Oops, no, I backed my own thing out here.
Yeah. Let's see, campaign. Oh shit! It's gonna take me.
Oh, I'm gonna go with the smiley face.
Yeah. What campaign?
Is it X to invite?
I'm not in, so I gotta figure it out.
Start. Oh no! Don't exit loadout. I'm just gonna press buttons until I find it. Not why, because that changes.
I remember
the thing.
Last time. You know what? I should just screenshot.
Trigger. I got it.
You got
trigger?
It. Okay.
Yeah.
So I should,
all right.
Now
so
I'm starting a campaign. See,
okay. I'm gonna.
this is why we can't have nice things.
I'm gonna try to invite either of you. I guess.
Alright, I just got the invite. Come on.
Okay.
Dr. Tyson.
And then I'm going to invite 006.
Oh, here we go. Invite me. It may crash on my end just because I'm kind of halfway through.
That's okay. I'm not sure what else I need to do on my end for this then. So we're just going
to tell anyone your password.
We're going to listen to some jamming tunes while this is happening.
Alright.
Oh, I heard a beep. And I think somebody joined.
Yeah,
all right. We got one.
All right. Let's see, what should I do? I think I'll go with this one, and
I hope we don't have to do this for every hive.
This one.
Yeah, I hope you don't have to. I don't.
Because that would be bullshit.
Yes, it would.
There we go. Let's see, what's skin? Oh, it's perfect. I can only do one.
Can you try to invite me again?
I will certainly attempt to.
Son of a, you know what?
Bam.
Hold on. Bam.
By the way, I played with that gamma ray a little bit more. On my other character, I had it at full power, and it's actually pretty interesting. Like, when you hit them with it, it actually kind of sticks with them and does damage, and then eventually makes them explode and causes splash damage to those around them.
Mm.
Oh, that's kind of nice.
Yeah, okay. It's not exactly the most powerful, but it's actually pretty nice. I tried using the plasma one, and it's just not the kind of player that I am, and I can't get it.
Aw, Mr. Bun, you're wearing you got purple?
I'm purple, man.
Oh, yeah. I got a purple shirt on today. You know what? I'm going to have to go purple, too. I'm sorry.
What? Come on, man.
I legitimately have a purple shirt on. I bought it from Costco today.
Oh, I thought you meant you were going to change your color to purple.
I did.
Oh, God damn it. Well, it still shows you as green on mine,
actually.
I'll
change it to
pink. I'm being red, so I don't care. You guys do whatever you want.
I'll be pink, because you know what? I'm comfortable with myself.
Well, your color still shows as green on my end, so it doesn't really matter, I guess. So, whatever.
Okay.
Who has entered the chat?
Oh no, now you're showing us pink. Well, god damn it. No, I don't know. Don't lock. I wanna fucking. There we go. Alright, I'll change something else. Then.
Okay. So eventually. Okay. So I will do the plasma charger eventually, but for now.
I love how the lobby online says beta. I didn't realize that. I guess that makes sense that that's.
This is a beta. Yeah.
Yeah.
I guess I'll be orange. Let's really make it a good fucking palette of colors here.
Well, I wanna be purple.
Well, then go be purple, man.
Well, then I'll go ahead and be purple.
You're spending more time in the lobby picking colors than actually playing the game.
It doesn't seem like there's anybody in chat yet, so.
Nah, it's fine. They'll filter in. To heck with us, no doubt. Like, all right.
Apparently, Jihad Jones says it says it's there, but.
All right. Well, looks like we're all ready.
That's right. They like to lurk. Until they get called out,
I
so.
Like that's cool. I don't mind lurkers.
Guess what I'm drinking for the first time since at your house, Mr. Bond.
Rap. Scotch. Okay, good. Yeah. I hope I don't get that box all the time now. Oh my god. There's got to be a way to get rid of that. Sorry, I'm gonna.
How do I get rid of this chat?
Can I get that's rid of that box? For. I don't think we can. That would be super dumb if that keeps showing up.
No, it goes away if you just don't.
It went away for me too.
Yeah, there we go. All right. Yeah, no, it's gonna keep fucking showing resyncs and crap. I don't like this.
You might be able to.
Can you give me 1 second here?
I'm gonna tab. Oh, all right. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? See what I tell you? As soon as we call him out, shows up. Are you tabbing out to check if there's a way to get rid of that?
Yeah, I was just, there's nothing on the settings.
So that is fucking annoying.
Nope. It is really annoying.
Don't drop that.
Who dropped the backpack?
I think I hit B. I'm not sure what that did.
Oh. Yep.
Where is it going?
Oh.
No! Oh, that's a bad thing.
That's a very bad thing.
Oh, where the fuck is it? It's like moving. Oh, there we go. Okay. Somebody. Oh shit. I'm overheated.
Oh shit.
That's like way down here. Oh, I got it back now.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, okay. Man, I'm dead.
Well, if nobody else is tabbing out to check on it, I'm gonna check on this.
Okay. Yeah, that backpack fell all the way to the ground.
Okay.
That's
all right. We've already got separated, huh?
No, we're all together again.
We are? You guys are like way down below.
No, Mr. Bond didn't die. He's not like us.
Oh, wait.
Oh, crap. All right. Well,
no,
at least let me catch up to you guys so you can defend me while I look how to... Well, I'm dead. So here I come. I'm going to tab out real quick to see if there's a way to get rid of this.
Well, if you hold on.
Oh, shit.
Leggy.
McDaggy.
Okay. All right. Let's try this again.
Leggy McLagerson.
All right. Hive, jump, hide, chat, overheat. Box.
Oh, man. It dropped again.
Okay, well that has nothing to do with what I'm looking for.
Ooh.
Whatever.
Somebody just died.
I guess it's fine. I gotta retab to get everything back in here. All right. Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
Exit,
we'll just have to fucking deal with it, I guess.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, that is annoying.
Okay, why did I just...
Somebody fell out of bounds.
I fell out of bounds and restarted from the top.
Oh, goody. Do you also have the backpack?
And I've got the backpack.
God damn it. Wow, this is a real shit show already.
I have the backpack.
All right, I'm guessing the netcode on this isn't the greatest.
Well, it is. It does say beta.
Yeah, it does. It does.
The net is not exactly easy.
Having the debug messages front and center is not great, though.
No.
I'm trying to click it away. Like,
I
just hide? I'm gonna try a command.
Hide. Like,
nope. Okay.
Nice,
that
nice.
Didn't
this
work.
This is a fun game, guys.
It is a fun game. We're just trying to make it work. It's all
okay,
right.
Did you warp again?
So now both of you are up top.
Yes.
I'm not.
Or at least according to my screen, you are. Because your symbols are all the way up in the corner. What the fuck? All right.
Yep, that was me.
Okay, I guess we all don't need to be together for that.
Ooh,
that sounded like it hurt.
Ouch.
Thank you.
Oh, do we have jump jets? We do. Ow! Yes. Perfect.
I made the farthest.
That's really good. All right.
Yes,
now
I
have the backpack. Watch out for that guy.
Oh, yeah. I missed that guy that time. Oh, you can blow him up? That's nice enough.
With lay grenades, yeah. Also, I'm not sure, but can we hurt ourselves with the grenades?
I'm pretty sure we did last time.
Hey, Forrest,
why don't
you try it?
Like, not each other, but I mean, if you throw a grenade, can you kill yourself with it?
Well, you killed me.
So does that answer your question, then?
Kind of, I guess.
Because I just threw a grenade and he jumped right into it.
Nice.
Did you do that on purpose?
No, because I didn't know that you threw a grenade, because nobody said bombs away or grenade or anything. I was just on the corner of it.
Bomb, 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 bomb,
bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb, bomb.
All right, so what do we have here? We've got two spread guns.
I got a
and
mag.
A little sniper rifle thing.
Jump jets unavailable.
Okay, that's good info to have. Discovered alien giving me a useful source of stored energy. Blah 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 blah. All right, good to know.
Yay.
Oh, oops. Oh! I took
that's
a swim.
Not good, sir.
I'm dead.
I'm still alive. Who's coming?
I'm coming.
Come on down. Got some goodies for you.
Yay!
They let me be myself.
Hey, Mr. Bond, it would have been nice if you could have joined us.
Messages. Yeah, well, it just gives me some time to look for a way to...
So, I definitely could see an advantage for everybody seeing each of our screens individually on this one, because it looks like we can do this all individually by ourselves. I pretty much killed everything down here already.
Really? Because it looks like there's a lot of shit still here.
Yeah, there is.
Wait, right where?
See,
like the stuff
this is
we just
what we're running into
through.
Last time, Ziggs, too, where you happen to, like, run into, like, acid and just stand there shooting aimlessly
on
my
no,
screen.
That's certainly not what I did. I mean, last I might have jumped into the acid, but I sure as hell tried to jump back out.
Do you have things chasing you right now, or...?
No.
Someone just died on my screen.
No.
None of us died on my screen.
It's over to the right, anyways, the door, so...
Yeah, we should go right.
Because there are these, purple guys chasing you and killing people, apparently.
Oh, no.
No, we're still alive.
I think you're having an aneurysm there, bro.
Okay, so we should probably check right now.
Yeah, let me tab out real quick. I've jumped
plasma charger.
Online plasma charger. Chat. Move messages.
It's very interesting. What you guys are describing as going on your screen is very different from what's on my screen. You know what? I'm just going to do this one. Sure.
Gamma ray? Do you like your gamma ray?
It works all right. It's if someone else is gonna do the spread shot,
I feel like it's kind of.
I feel like it's kind of good to have a variety.
Oh crap! I can't even upgrade that. All right. Well, I'm not having any luck getting rid of them messages. So, whatever.
Yeah, maybe we should just zip them an email and say, "Hey, can you have a way to turn this off?"
Yeah.
Not a bad idea, especially if that's in beta. Yeah, I don't think you got enough for the light.
Yeah, done. Yeah, 100,000. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. How much is the shield though? 2,500. Fuck me.
Yeah, that's the most expensive. Oh no, not the quantum blink.
Well, just have to do one more.
Plus teleporter though.
One more round. That's all right.
Yeah.
I love how this is so much like Spelunky, even like the little. Like the little in between screens.
Oh, okay. A little leggy leg going on there, it's fine.
See, like, he's kind of still damaging this guy up here. It gets a little bit more potent as you get a better gun, but.
Yeah, I think a lot of the weapons have those kind of after effects. At least the ice does. And the flamethrower. What was that guy shooting at?
Well, I didn't die.
Mr. Bond?
No, I'm good. I'm very close to dying, but...
Boris?
Nope, I'm red.
I'm orange.
You're red.
But I'm not dead yet.
I'm probably about to die, but I haven't died yet.
Ooh, watch out for that guy.
I'm not worried.
I feel like we're all just kind of playing our own game here.
Okay, Boris.
Yeah,
I
you might want to get out of that goo there.
The
there
acid.
You go.
Yeah,
I'm not in the acid.
You
I'm
were,
sure.
And now you're dead.
Okay, so this is getting kind of weird.
That's
oh, well, yeah, I'm gonna die there. All right. Nice shot.
Hey, who's dead?
It's according to my screen, everybody died.
No, I'm still alive.
Nah, double sick is still in there.
Man, am I just like looking at a completely different screen from you guys? Cause...
Yeah, I had that last time.
Do you guys mind if I go in this little special area here?
What?
Wait, we're already in this.
We're already
area.
In one.
Just hold on.
We're getting out of one.
Just hold on.
There we go. Okay.
I don't know what it's thinking I'm doing here, but.
Okay, somehow Boris just landed.
Yeah,
on,
I saw that too.
Yeah.
Kind of weird.
This is getting weird.
That's right, alien technology.
Yep. I just got faster respawns.
Oh, okay. Where the fuck is that thing going? What the
to the basement.
What happened there? That's weird.
I think I'm just like in a completely different level with the computer thingies going at whatever the hell they want.
So apparently, Mr. Bond and I are on the same.
Yeah.
Plane of existence.
And I just...
Should we go up and try to get more? Oop.
Yep, and...
I don't know. I just want to get to 2,500 so I can get my shield. Oh, that's no good. Oh, okay. That didn't kill me.
Yeah, it's me.
Okay, I think it actually is now linked up with you guys. So I think I should see you down there now.
Well, you're below us, so...
There we go. Not anymore. Come on.
Oop.
I think I'm closer where you guys actually are.
Well, you were. Now you're coming back to me, sort of. Maybe. Boom. There you go.
Did somebody just undie? Or...
Well, somebody
ooh,
just
we
died.
Get
died.
Up there. There's something open.
Is there another
are
door
you,
up there?
Are you?
There's something up there.
Am I following you right now, Kevin?
You no. You were.
Now?
Now you're near us, and now you're
and
dead.
You died.
Oh yeah, there's a box up there. But how the fuck do we get up there?
I'm still alive, according to me.
You just respawned, according to me.
Yeah.
Well, that's interesting.
Yeah. Very. Mr. Bond, are you going up to see what we can get?
Yeah,
going
it's going to go head left to bomb. See if we can get back up there. There we
bomb,
go.
Bomb, 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 bomb,
I didn't
bomb.
Just kill you, did I, Kevin?
No.
Okay, then you're definitely not on my screen.
This is weird.
Because I just blew you up on my screen.
I'm going at like half frame rate here.
Everybody gets their own unique game.
There we go. Okay, so while somebody fell out of bounds and came back to us. Ow! That's painful. Oh, alright.
You can go around it.
Damn it. I just clipped through down below again, so.
Ooh, I died. Crush my back. My backpack is never taking any damage.
Oh, that's a bad idea to go through there. Did you get the box that was up here?
I did get the box.
All right, then fuck it. Let's go.
Somehow I respawned by Jeff.
Is that...
Am I right behind you, Mr. Bone?
No.
Yes.
Okay, that's what I thought. Okay.
Oh, somebody sounds like
got,
somebody...
eaten by a thingy.
Yeah, not either of us.
You.
God damn. Yeah, I'm just gonna watch your screen for a little bit. Like, man, there's something completely different going on the screen you guys are watching or playing on. Why is my plane of existence way different from yours?
That's a good question. We are getting a lot of desyncs though, so who knows what's going on.
It's like I'm not getting any of those.
Whoa.
Maybe it's because I press pause in the middle of it or something.
I don't think so. I don't think we can really pause. Oh, ouch! Wow.
I hit pause like way in the beginning.
Oh, I just got murdered.
I'm swarm.
And now I'm up here. What the? Okay, well that works too.
What?
Oh, you left. Somebody left entirely.
No, what? I didn't.
Did somebody go in the big
happened?
Cave?
What just happened?
I don't.
And Mr. Bond, you don't have enough for your shield.
Yeah, I don't. But that's all right. But.
I just had a hive swarm and I was just about to blow them all to smithereens. And...
Yeah, they kind of like spawned right on top of me, but there was another door and...
Yeah, I'm just shy myself.
Yeah, you and me both.
I don't know, there's a lot of weird stuff going on. So just have to go with it.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what happens after we play the boss battle.
Oh yeah. Shit, I should have
Oh, is it the boss battle? Fuck.
Gun.
Should've bought the rockets.
Is it?
Yeah.
This guy.
The piss-ass little assault rifle here. Bombs away.
No, don't everybody all bomb him at once.
I think we did, and it worked. Didn't it?
Whoop.
One more. Ooh, look out.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that didn't look good. Whoop. Oh, Jesus.
Look out.
Eat shit. Oh, wow. All right, look out for that guy. Oh, I'm out of grenades.
Well, look my out. Gun is a grenade, so.
Oh, no.
Ooh, that didn't sound good.
Are you getting, like, massive spawns of enemies right now?
No. Not seeing anybody except this big fucker.
I'm like getting like pummeled by.
There we go. All right, now I've got just enough. Wait, where's the fucking door? Oh no, we're beaming out. That's right.
Yeah, we've been out. Yeah. So thanks for taking all of the spawns to your plane of existence for us. Cause...
Hey, I got all of that. I got all that goo for myself in this one.
Really? Because
I got
a shit ton of goo on that too.
Like, I got all of it.
How much did you get?
I don't know how much I.
You
finished,
were at about 2446. What do you finish with? Bottom right corner.
I don't see mine on there at all. I just see Mr. Oh wait, bottom left. I finished with 4683.
Right. Oh yeah.
I finished with 4683.
Yours says 1121 on mine.
Yours says 1360 on mine.
Mine says 3622 on mine.
This is about as interesting as when we played, was it?
Fistful of Guns.
Okay, so we can't go into a hive right away. So it'll be a couple seconds while they do their bullshit and
that's
get
okay.
wrecked.
That's
and...
okay, I'm just watching. I'm watching you on stream.
See, Mr. Bond, this is why I was talking about doing one of those ultra screens so that I could split screen it and have half of the game and half of the chat.
All right, so online.
Yeah.
God damn it. I have to re-invite you guys. Okay. All right. That's a little annoying. But whatever, I guess. It's
so
fine.
Who's documenting all of the little things? We'll just...
Well, we've got it on video record now, so it doesn't really matter.
So what you're telling me is we're just going to forward it to forward the link to the devs.
I might just do that, actually.
Check
might
this shit
just
out.
Do that.
We found some interesting bugs. By the way, devs, if you're listening to this right now, this is awesome. Thank you.
It's a good game. It's a good ass game.
I'm enjoying the game. It's fun. It's just. I actually don't mind it because, like, right now, like, one of my biggest complaints I actually had about the co-op when we were doing it locally is that we didn't share all the goo.
Wait, what happened to the 2,500 goo I had? Now I'm down to 2,000. What the fuck, man? Ah, that's disappointing.
I lost about 500 in that.
I don't.
Hold on. I only got 500. I got 1,000 from the last record.
Well,
but...
son of
yeah,
a.
Yeah, mine did the same thing, too.
Okay, well. I just can't do anything about that.
That's all right.
All right. Well, I'm going to be saving up for that gosh dang shield. So I don't care.
Well, I think I'm going to get myself that shield. Oh, yeah. Get myself a shield.
I see you. He's shielded.
Okay, I only need another 3,000 to get my gamma ray.
Actually, that's a good point. How much to unlock what I'm the weapon I want here? Oh, only 1,500. Okay.
Well, like another...
No.
Another 98,000?
Oh, you mean the... Yeah, that's true. That's true. It's worth it, man.
There.
That thing does some damage.
Mr. Bond is now not ready. Mr. Bond is now ready.
Yeah, hold on. I'm just bringing up Twitch chat.
You haven't been missing much.
Nope. Hey, G.I. Jones. Sorry, yeah. I didn't mean to call you out. I was just checking it out. Who was out there?
That's right. As soon as Omega Weapon gets here, G.I. Jones will call him out, so it'll be fine.
Ah, cool.
So, Mr. Bond, apparently it got rid of all of my... Twitch got rid of all of my people I was following. So what's your name on Twitch again?
It did.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
Well, maybe in fairness, maybe it was the maybe I'll have to log in again, but I don't want to hang up remembering my credentials because I don't remember them.
Am I actually hosting you right now?
I think so. Yes, you are.
Yeah. Okay.
It's MB_ZHP, but that'll be changing next week. So. Whatever.
Part of me feels like I should be streaming mine too.
Oh, there we go. So that's changing next week?
Yes, since Twitch now allows you to change your usernames.
Oh, nice. You've got ads.
Yes, I know, because I'm not partnered, because I don't get...
No, the full blown ads.
They don't get 100 concurrent viewers
right,
on average, so
right
I can't partner.
Again. Feel free to start without me,
Then defend your standing corpse? I don't know. Well, he said we could start without him, so if you want to lock down and get
I'm
started.
I'm trying to bring up chat, though.
Oh, okay.
Chat. Oh, okay. You know what? I gotta log in, and I don't remember my credentials,
oh,
so
nice.
Screw it.
Well, you can still view chat without logging in, right?
Oh, that's true. I can view chat, but I see nothing. It's just connecting.
Oh, no, not public, friends. There we go. Just tapping buttons again.
You were tapping buttons?
I was tapping
again?
Buttons, and it turned from friends to global. I'm like, oh, no.
Oh, that one, yeah, no.
Don't want that shit.
This isn't Risk of Rain.
No. Not dealing with just some randos.
Yeah. Do you have video on now?
I do, yeah. I added a cam.
Nice.
A couple weeks ago? Yeah.
Nice.
Started Duskers.
Oh, yeah, I think I remember hearing that, so. Sweet. All right, well, he said we could go ahead, right?
Yeah, yeah. Just log it down. Let's defend him, quote-unquote.
defend them just like Battletoads, right?
That's right.
Yeah. Bye, boys.
I have no idea how that grenade got there.
Poor connection to Mr. Bond slowing down.
Poor connection to Boris slowing down to compensate. Interesting.
What the hell? His probably said slow connection to me.
Triangle. I'm glad we both just ran away from him. That's awesome. I like that. He'll be fine.
He'll be fine.
Oh, see, look, there's a box up there. Oh, that just bounced right on his asshole there. Great. Good shot.
Oh, what the hell? Oh, I'm gonna...
Oh, okay. There you go. You're fine. Hope Boris is okay. He's been standing over there for a while.
I don't really care at this point.
Yeah, that's true. And I figured I'd at least pretend to care. Is there anything good in that box?
Grenades.
Ah. I could have used a few.
Well, we gotta go left anyway, so...
Yeah, that's true. We'll see how the champ's doing.
All the fun.
Well, I mean, his health... Oh, ouch. If you could pick up the backpack, that'd be swell.
Oh.
Thank you. Ooh.
Yeah,
I mean, his life hasn't... Oh, yeah, now he's dead.
Sorry about
that. You spawn.
You didn't miss anything
last time.
Yeah, we kind of pushed you over there.
No, we protected him.
You guys didn't have to protect me.
Don't worry, we didn't. You just kind of survived for an unusually long time by just standing there.
Are we actually? We're not. Oh, I just died.
Which is weird because I saw you. Oh no, never mind, that was Mr. Bond.
Okay, maybe I should change to a different color that's not so Mr. Bondy.
That's true.
Going in. Oh, come on.
It didn't require all players before, did it?
Hold on. It did not.
Well, I think it's because
thanks,
we were
guys.
So you got a so jetpack, heavily... you're fine.
I think it's because we were so heavily desynced, or so. We were so not synced. Oh!
Ooh, that was messy.
Yeah. Ouch. You know what I honestly think that is that I push pause in the beginning to look at my settings.
Oh, shit. Oh.
You alright?
I might have to test.
Oh, goody. Perfect. More dark levels. Exactly what we need.
Can we walk through this?
Yeah. Yes, Spelunky rules.
Nope, nothing over there.
Cause like I'm actually getting those resync messages now. Unlike last time, I didn't like get any.
I've been getting them all over the place, so who really knows?
Yeah, likewise.
All right, I'm gonna try something and see if it desyncs me again.
Boris, are you there?
Yep, I'm still here.
He's on his way.
Mr. Bond, I think we lost.
He did.
I see you. He did.
Oh yeah. How is old Grimy?
He's dead.
Oops, that's not good. Cupcake. Oh shit. That's not. Those aren't good.
Oh, look out for those guys.
Bad. You're welcome.
Ooh, look out for that guy.
Hey, I kind of, sort of, pseudo defended your corpse before, so we're even.
An effort was made.
Yeah,
not a very good one.
We realized
but...
that you were under attack, which was well after you were under attack.
We were on our way back.
We actually were, legitimately, not because of you, but
because we had to go left anyway. That's very painful.
Ooh. Well, this will be good better.
More grenades still to the right there.
I'm actually playing with the 360 controller today.
Oh, no, Steam controller.
I was trying to play it with the
Steam controller, and it's like, eh, it was alright. But it's kind of nice to have that resistance.
Oh, Jesus!
But the aiming is actually
very
important.
That was stupid. Somebody grab that.
Yoink! Oh, I think I'm gonna die from that. That's alright.
Okay, this round is going actually a lot better for actual co-op, I think, for me. I feel like I'm actually playing with you guys and not the computers.
Because you're not phased out of existence?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that didn't. Oh, ouch.
That
uh-oh.
Was stupid. Backpack, where's the backpack? No.
It's...
Oh, run, backpack.
Well, it's alright, I got it.
Ooh. That was not a good one.
Hey.
Okay, looks like we got jetpacks.
Ooh, yes, we certainly do. Zaki Zhang, hey, before you beam me out of here, I have to warn you about special alien drones. Blah, 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 blah. Yeah, whatever.
Sometimes they just dropped a bomb in there. Come on, what is that?
Somebody died.
That sounded very painful.
It was.
Somebody did done died.
That
died.
Recovery?
It was me.
Fast forward.
So I just lost on my
yep.
Thank you. Yeah, I'm thinking left.
I think we were pretty far left, weren't we?
Hey, you little shit.
Ooh, what's over here?
Do-do-do-do-do-do. Nope.
Whoop-whoop-whoop-whoop-whoop.
All right. Well, now that I have actually the money to do this, yoink.
Get you that shield.
Get me that shield, and perchance, maybe get me something better. Yeah. Oops. Well, there we go. I don't like that it's a different button to select versus upgrade. It seems like they should be the same.
Yeah, I agree. I think that's stupid.
Yeah.
Whatever. It's just me.
Has anybody been chatting? Because I've got
negative.
No, that's fine.
Okay, cool. Well, hey viewers. Anyways,
that's right. Our gameplay is just so enrapturing.
Hi.
They are speechless with awe.
Those two sticky casings. Those are more fun.
Okay. So are you actually in campaign?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
Yep.
So we just can't see the actual campaign.
Correct.
Well, if you had Twitch on, you'd be able to see the actual campaign.
Maybe that's why you're having a bunch of desync issues, Boris.
No, it's not actually. Not. I'm not having desync issues now.
That's my whole family, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, sob story, blah, blah, blah. Grenades, yay.
I'll wait for you guys.
Oh, ow. All right. Well, that didn't look good.
yeah. Part of me wants to blame the little hiccup I had there, but I don't know if I can blame it. Really.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, there's another. That could hurt.
Yeah.
But it didn't. That stopped my seal. Alright, do we have jump jets? Nope.
We do
nope.
not.
Yay! Oh, no! Ah, oh, man, that was a big one.
That's what she said. Yeah. Oh, jeez, alright.
No, that is not
that's
what she said.
Oh, what?
Cluster
really?
That happened there.
Just barely in the blast radius. Bullshit. Now,
I feel like with using this gamma ray, though, it's like, I just, like, get all up in everybody's business. Just like,
get up on in there. Get up on in there.
That guy just killed you.
What? No! Why?
Artard.
How do you give weapons?
Dawson! Okay.
Yeah. It's a fantastic episode.
I can't just get from the world.
Mom, more hot pockets.
Ugh.
We need more pancakes.
Oh, oh, carpal tunnel, carpal tunnel.
That guy.
Ooh, what weapon is that, Mr. Bun?
It's the normal assault rifle. Once you upgrade it, you get explosive shots.
Oh, really? That's good to know.
You know, actually, I think when I upgrade this gun, I think it's that one that actually makes the blowy uppy things go, or makes the things go blowy uppy.
When it makes the blowy uppy things go blowy uppy.
Yeah.
One would think that would happen, yeah.
Who would have thunk it? Okay, I think I got away from you guys.
Yeah. Yes, you are.
Oh, and
downstairs.
And it also destroys. So he, it also, wow.
Try
not
again?
Only does it blow you up, it destroys.
No, you just blew through that wall. That makes sense, though, doesn't it?
Clip through. I don't know, I think the shield is pretty OP still.
Probably.
Well, if you land on spikes, not so much anymore.
No.
It kills you
oh,
dead.
Oh, crap.
If you
okay.
land on spikes.
What's a good place to hold up?
Well, we gotta find him first. There we go. Nothing.
Down your lookout.
Ooh.
Whoa, whoa. Oh.
Bombs away.
Look out. Oh. Oh, that's useless bastards. Ooh. Ooh, ooh. Oh no.
Ooh.
Look out.
Nice. Alright. Bombs away. Whoa, that sounded messy.
I thought I was outside the blast radius, but not quite.
Ah, oh, goddammit. That's right, they don't stick to things by default, do they? Okay, so now we're at the boss, yeah?
I think so.
Alright.
See,
a little extra firepower.
What's he gonna be useful for? I feel like I need to switch up my,
100 short. Ah, well. Oh, wait, fire boss. Eh, it's fine.
Mag slugs?
Cluster grenades? Remote detonator? Eh.
Cryo beam? Nah, probably not.
Well, against the, if you think about it, against a,
you know what, I'll give it a shot.
It's against...
Oh, I'm 33 dudes short of a fucking...
Well, 23. Two. You can't math.
Yeah, I can't math. 23, yeah. Sorry, I saw a 7, 7. I was like, 3, 3, dumbass.
Yeah.
On 10.
Yeah. Carry the 1.
2100, yeah. That's what you need. Durr.
You're too smart.
College edumacted.
College Edumac, and also a software
Nintendo
developer. What does that say about me, man? Shit.
Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, boy.
Oh,
oh
I
crap. I probably
gun.
Should have picked a different weapon. Ah, never mind. Whoa! Excuse me, fella. Whoa.
Ooh, that hurt.
Mm-mm-mm-mm.
Ouch.
Oh,
that's right. Bombs away. Whoop. One more time.
One bomb left.
Oh shit, I missed him.
I've got one bomb left.
Hello.
No,
oh,
no,
nice.
Like really bad.
Oh that crap. Undershot. Oh,
oh.
Oh,
that was.
Oh, back.
No,
no. Please, 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 please. Oh, come on. This is garbage. This is bullshit.
Well, that was bullshit.
Come on, man.
Close. Damn it.
Fucking dumb and stupid. That's alright, we'll just have to do it again.
You'll have to invite us again.
Yeah. They're gonna have to try to get to us again. And they're gonna fail. Yeah, nice, idiots.
Codex, oh, there's a store.
All right, jump.
Oh, nice. There actually is.
Mine, blip, blip. Bite, turn, blip, blip. Bite, return. All right, I'm gonna change my color because it's kind of hard to see. Orange and oops.
All right, this
would be a cool ice blue.
It didn't.
Hey, Whale Texture, how you doing? Good to see you.
Can you send me the invite again?
What? All right. I guess.
For whatever.
Boom.
There we go. Okay, I'm gonna change. Oh wait, you changed colors already?
I changed colors already, yeah. And now it's showing us all as the same color, so I hope that changes.
I am purple.
There we go. Okay.
I'm gonna be yellow.
Well, the good news is I now have enough goo to upgrade something. There we go.
I don't want to have the cryo beam.
Like what I've done with the place. Thank you. I'm not an artsy fellow, but I get stuff done okay. I presume he's talking about the layout. Yes, of course he is. Excuse me.
I'm liking the layout quite a bit too. It looks nice.
It does seem to work. Wasn't sure at first, but it's growing on me.
Yeah, but I think next month it actually would be cool if we could all stream to something. Like if we can get it figured out.
We can do something
for you, because all of our stuff seems to work independently of whoever's holding the backpack, right?
We kind of did the test run with. Keep talking, nobody explodes. So we know the theory works,
yeah.
And it's a little bit practiced.
It's just getting everything synced, because otherwise it's going to be impossible to see all of it.
Yeah. Well.
Ooh, that hurt.
Gonna deal with that no matter what. But we now have all the hardware and/or shit to make it work. So.
Oh, sorry, you missed out on all of it, man.
Thanks, dick.
Hey, you've got 2,600. You are rolling in goo, man.
I am not rolling in goo. I need $3,000.
Oh, that's it.
I noticed when I was playing the single player, like, it was just like, I got tons. It was just like,
oh yeah.
Like, unlocking weapons is not a problem in single player.
Oh, crap.
A little bit more so when you're doing multiplayer.
Yeah.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about ammo.
Especially when you have someone that's pretty good at this shit.
Oh, well, that was a good swim. Somebody want to grab that backpack? Kind of just floating there.
Nope.
Nice.
Nope.
Yoink.
See, the system works.
I guess. Hot potato.
The system works.
Nope.
Wow, 76 seconds behind. That's cool, but wonder what happened there.
But there is a secret thing here.
Yeah, nice.
You guys can get that one.
Do those moving. Carry over?
No, I think
they must reset between missions. Dead. Yeah, they have to reset between missions.
To go. Roll.
Except we have something that I don't think we ever got before, whatever that coin is.
Jesus.
It's like
what
a Bitcoin.
What
I don't know. We got acid resist, right? That was what was in the box?
Acid resist this time, yeah.
Yeah, alright.
It's not really very helpful in this area.
No, not especially. Area, but... Where are we going? Where am I going?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh,
where
wow,
going.
Yeah, let's just take that in the face.
You're walking
That's
into
a good idea.
Slaughter there.
That's right. Shield took most of it.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay, so if no one's getting that.
Wee. Bombs away.
Oh, shit.
Oh, those are stickies now. Well, got him. A little bit of collateral.
That's not so bad. It just blew up my face. It's okay.
I said heads up. I think. Some variation thereof.
I said something. I saw it.
Oh, that's very painful.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
it's
damn it.
My own fault.
Bum, 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 bum. was playing Overwatch, and the other team had the Smurfiest Smurf account on their team. All right, I'm going to be a total idiot and ask what that means, because I have no idea what it means.
I was thinking the same thing. It was not just you. It's like, what the fuck is a Smurf?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I'm just thinking of the blue guys. Is that...
Smurfed him in the smurfing lot.
Get the Smurf out of town.
Crap.
All right.
Smurf, yeah.
That's right. I mean, I will never claim to be up on any of the lingo, because I don't play those types of games.
Ever. I work with a lot of younger, and I'm like not even 30 yet.
Well, no, where you work, that makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, it's just like some of the ouch. The lingo. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about?
Okay, a Smurf account is when somebody is really good at the game and they make a new account to play against worse people. Oh, okay. Yeah. I get you.
So, in layman's terms, a dick.
Yes.
Yes.
Pretty much.
So, like those dicks that we won against in MVS4 that one time. Where?
Was that you and me?
Yes, that was you and me. Yes. I at least got one or two kills on them, but oh. They'd like awful. Knock you out and then take you down and then stab you.
Okay. Yeah, I think I remember that now.
Like, oh, thanks, dick.
Thanks. You just go around shooting people in the dick. Problems with video gamers, right? Am I right?
Well.
Teabagging and all that.
Sounds like somebody just needs to get good.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I have a life.
wait, you do?
No, I really don't, actually.
Well, you got a family. That means there's a difference.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. No life.
I have somebody else's life I'm responsible for, so does that mean I have a life? I don't know. Where are you, man? Oh, Hive swarming.
Oh, jeez. Careful over here. Careful over here.
Ooh, okay, yep.
That's why I said careful over here.
Alright, well there's a door over here that I would like us to go through, so...
Whoa, okay.
Oh, Jesus. Alright. That's something. It's a lot of guts. Oh, and I think I did.
I think I died. Yeah, I died.
Well, somebody grabbed the backpack out of that, at least. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Alright, bombs
Apparently
away.
I had the backpack.
No. I got it.
Oh my goodness, God! Holy shit!
What the fuck is this?
Frame rate, please.
Frame rate, please.
Wow, this is a little nuts.
I just like unlocked a bunch of.
Oh, thanks, whoever threw that. Thanks for the no warning and like 1 second fuse.
That was a really short fuse.
Jesus. All right, there's a door up here. What are you guys doing?
We want more goo.
I want an item.
We want to blow somebody up. Oh, there's no jump backs.
Whoop. Oh, whoa. No, dick. Fuck off. Oh.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I ran straight through that.
Oh, threat reduced. Boo. That's not fun. So did you guys find the big door over there, or no?
No, it's not over there. We gotta go left.
Alright.
Oh, these guys.
Eat a dick. Oh, shoot.
Shot the wrong way.
I like a challenge. Make you do all the work.
We already cleared out the left, right?
Yeah, we're
correct. Rather.
Yep, I think we went left. Hey, alright.
Okey-dokey. So that was the first or the second level? That was the first one, yeah?
That was the first, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Okay, alright. Just making sure.
Okay. I need like 150 to get the next upgrade, so damn. I think I'm just gonna hold out on that one.
So, yeah. Oh, no. Damn it. Yeah, you're right, Mr. Bond. That drives me nuts that it's a different button. To upgrade. Alright. Do I want to do sticky grenades?
Probably.
Yeah.
Especially for the boss we're going to be facing after this level.
Yeah.
So I gotta say though, it feels like this round is actually going, like these last two rounds have gone a lot better with sync issues.
Yeah, I'm still getting a lot of messages about it, but I've now kind of looked past them, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, well, I mean more of it's like I'm not on a different plane from everybody else.
Ah, okay.
Although I did get a lot of goo, but apparently it all disappeared from what I didn't spend in the whatever. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, somebody wants a story. Somebody wants the story of my name, of Mr. Bond. Well, it's not that exciting.
Yeah.
Let's see.
He was working in the 1950s in as an undercover agent.
Nice.
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Yeah. Let's see. So back in, oh God, how long ago was that? 1998, I think. It's when I got my first email account through Hotmail, of all places. Which at that point it was actually okay, so whatever. And I was actually Cruiser 113, just for whatever reason. Then after a few years I was like, yeah, because I could be essentially. And after like 3 or 4 years I'm like, yeah, I'm getting kind of tired of that name. So I'm like, you know, what else is cool? Hey, I like James Bond, I like the Bond movies. How about Mr. Bond? Yeah, alright, let's go with Mr. Bond. And I've just had it ever since, because it's a neat-ass name. Mm-hmm. That's the end of my story. It's not a great story, but it's the truth.
My story was, I showed up on your radio show in college, and I just came up with the first name that came to mind.
Yep. Yeah, and mine has a little bit more of an interesting twist on it, so...
I guess, just because of that damn space, though.
Yes. So essentially, yes.
Yeah, I know.
underscore space, yes. Well, you know. So, yeah, as part
actually,
of the
radio
show.
I don't know if I've ever heard this story.
But you were there.
I was?
I think
probably.
You were. A lot of
probably.
People were, probably. Maybe.
Probably.
Weren't we all?
I drank a lot during freshman year.
No, this was
didn't
after.
We all?
So, yeah, so Mr. Bond and I had a radio show, as Boris alluded to. So, as part of that, you know, it made sense to have, you know, you got Mr. Bond and, well, you got 006, which is, you know, in the realm of James Bond and GoldenEye. He is, yeah. Although I don't take people off the edge and...
Well, you can't really anyway. Blame Sean Bean for anything. He gets killed in every movie he's in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I mean, it made sense and GoldenEye was, well, you know, and still is badass. So.
Yeah, it's a good movie.
Yeah, so we, that's kind of how that started. Now, the space actually came from Smash Brothers, where there was just a typo that I accidentally did the, I accidentally had a space, and then I typed in 006.
I didn't think it was an accident. I thought you were trying to center align it. Wasn't that?
Oh, yeah, that's
Or was
right.
that something
right.
I just made up because it sounded funny?
No, that's right. I did try to center align it at one point, and then then Tormod actually started calling me Space 006, and so that's where kind of the actual naming of Space 006 kind of came from.
Oh, that was very
painful.
Okay,
I completely fell through a platform here, and I am nowhere near the backpack.
That's right,
just
you're
die.
Back.
There we go. Yeah,
hive swarming. Alright.
It is?
I've got hive swarming.
Well, I didn't see it. Maybe I was just too enraptured by the story. There we go, see? Now it happened.
Okay, where are you guys now?
Who's... I'd have the backpack, no? Well, I have the back. Well, now I do. All right, that's fine.
What? I fell out of bounds? No.
I think.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, okay. All right, we're back.
What the
it's
hell?
It's like, oh, Jesus. Uh-oh. What is going on here?
Like, right, oh, Jesus.
I think I'm... Oh, I died.
Oh, wow. All right, bombs away. Well, there's a lot going on here.
Yeah, that was fun.
We're actually both back together again, aren't we?
We are. Oh, there's the backpack.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, good.
Okay,
so we tried to spawn by you, Mr. Bond, but because the backpack was in the ground, it actually sent us both through the ground.
Well, that's interesting, because I supposedly have the backpack.
Well, I just watched Boris pick up the backpack.
Interesting.
Yeah, we're still walking together, right? I mean,
we are.
Okay,
you two are. I'm just kind of hanging out. Uh-oh. Did I get desynced from everybody?
Yeah.
That's
down
probably
to the
true.
Right.
Yeah, I'm sort of near you guys now, but...
Are you?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, now I'm right next to you.
Ooh.
I'm not getting desync messages anymore, so I think we might have just perma desynced here.
Yeah, I'm not getting desync messages anymore either.
That's right. Whatever.
Hey, we're not desyncing.
Means I get the goo. Ooh. Oh, All right.
Aw, oh, yeah. Did somebody just go into something?
I did.
Who just did that?
I did.
Oh, we don't have a... Oh, no!
Oh, no jump jets. Yeah, all right. Well, that's fine. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Okay.
Oh, dear.
Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you.
Everything. Okay, just don't die here. Or there. Or there.
Oh, or don't run into that. We'll look out for that.
Just don't touch anything. Resist death. That sounds useful.
That's what I do every day.
So I wonder why we lost all the desync messages all of a sudden.
Because we desynced.
Although we are apparently synced back together now. I think.
Are we? Are we though?
006 has the backpack, right?
Yes.
Yes, I believe so, yeah. Oh, that box just opened on its own for me, apparently.
Yeah, you saw that too?
Yeah.
No,
oh, somebody went into something.
I did.
It wasn't me that time. All right, so now we're getting sync messages again. Blah, 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 blah. Backstory.
Just give us the goo.
I want the goo. Give me the goo. Oh, we do have jump jets. Okay.
There we go. There's some sync messages. I can't believe I'm taking comfort in that. No.
Uh-oh.
No.
I saw it happen.
Death very well that time, Jesus.
I at least made it to the door.
Oh, well. F off.
I think we're going left is the way to go.
You guys were over here and you didn't see anything?
I don't think so.
That's the big caves here. Alright, we're going. It's fine.
Okay. Just go.
Alright, so now this is number 3, yeah.
Okay. Wild Boris, you get a lot.
Crap. Yep, and I just used it.
Yep.
Because if I learned anything from last time, it was spend it before, because you might not get everything you think.
Yeah, that's true.
That's true. Yeah.
Proximity trigger, poison cloud.
Everything is Sean Bean's fault. Everything, yes. Well, okay.
Let's try this one.
I could come around to that.
I think the reason I lost goo before is because I was using it on the campaign map thingy-ding.
Oh, that makes sense.
Yeah, but I didn't have anywhere near as much goo as I had when we ended.
So, like, you lost goo?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think when Mr. Bond uses it, it takes it from the team.
Oh, Jesus, hello.
Technically, we're already, like, desynced.
Oh, this is going, real bad.
Backpack.
Oh,
backpack.
Shit. Ah. All right, well, somebody got it. Oh, jeez, don't stand there.
Did I get it? I got it. Yeah, I got it. Oh, wait, that's not what
bombs
I wanted.
Away. Oh. Ah, you little bastard. Slippery bastard. On the right.
You're welcome, 006. I just hit your ass.
Bombs away. One more time. Oops, I kind of missed.
Yep, you missed. Where are you, son of a bitch?
Left. Oh, no, middle. I'm an idiot liar. Oh, incoming.
Oh,
thank you. Oh, you little shit. All right, one more.
Oh, shit. Backpack.
Oh, what the hell? No, guys, you gotta stop it. Stop doing that.
Oh, no.
Oh, what? Careful.
No, I didn't fall out of bounds.
Oh, no. Jesus Christ.
Get the backpack.
I got it. Oh,
no, I
don't get it.
What happened?
He's dead. That's fine. Everything's fine.
I got it.
Don't fucking die, please. Okay, all right. Everything's fine. Everybody's dead, but everything's fine.
Okay, one of you guys just jumped into the...
Yeah, somebody just fell right down.
That wasn't me.
That's fine. Mission complete. Way to go, everybody.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So that was very odd watching your screen, Mr. Bond. yeah, that was weird. Because apparently I got all the goo, but on your screen, you got all the goo.
Yeah, and now we've both got a lot of goo, so, you know.
Goo.
Yay.
So eat shit,
oh,
that
you'd
hive.
Almost call him Mr. Magoo.
No, not really.
Oh.
Shot down.
Okay.
Alright, so we've got two hives, one to the north and one to the south. Which one do you want,
no,
guys want to
north.
Go for? North?
Or do you want to reinforce?
I already did, yeah.
Oh, you did?
Okay. Yeah. I mean, both south. Hives are very weak.
Oh, sorry, there's a leg on the screen. Oh, yeah, south.
South? Well, alright, well, it doesn't matter. I'm going to have to wait anyways.
What do you mean we got to wait?
So I got to walk through all this campaign cutscene bullshit.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, yeah. Victory. Alright, south it is. Alright. Oh, I gotta invite you guys again. God damn it.
Oh, you gotta attack from the north too? Alright.
Oh, did you just invite us?
Yes.
Yes. Because he's nice like that.
Because I have to.
There we go.
Yeah, it'd be nice if they could just keep us all on so we'd sync.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Eh, what are you gonna do?
Well, I'm waiting at my screen load.
Well, while you guys are doing that, I'm gonna strip a little bit.
What?
You heard me.
Okay, apparently it did not take on my end. Because I hear music but no screen.
Meow. I heard a meow. Does that count?
I heard a meow too.
Might be my chair. It's a little squeaky. You hear it?
Oh, well, whatever.
Do you have a meowing chair?
I have a squeaking chair.
All right, well, it says you're still in here. Do you want me to kick you and re-add, or?
Kick and re-add.
All yeah. right. Yes, I want to kick that player. He was an asshole.
Asshole not joining.
Goddamn Bahu.
There we go. Oh, no. What happened there?
Okay.
No. Quit Hive, please. What was that garbage? Oh, because I kicked him without backing out. Well, goddammit. Now we got to watch the cutscenes again.
That's your fault, not mine.
How do I get out of this now? No.
Okay, I'm close. I got to close Hive Jump.
I got to close and reopen, too.
All right, that's fine.
And my cat just jumped on my chair. And
see, it wasn't meow. It wasn't that no chair ass, squeak ass, whatever.
Hey, listen.
Meow. I've heard cats make that noise.
I don't want to know what you were doing.
All right, let's try this again.
Hold on. I'm going to get back. I need to get back into the game.
Do I have to be playing for you to invite me?
I don't know. I would guess so.
Okay, well, I'm technically playing now, and so is Boris. I suppose.
I just got an invite. Let's see what happens.
Well, hop on.
Oh, I gotta. What? No. Shit. I still got your invite, so let me.
How you know everything's going great? Shit.
Oh, damn it, I don't. Damn it. Okay, can you re-invite me?
Oh, fuck's sake. Alright, well, you're not in the game, yeah?
Okay, right. So that
invited
answers
me
that
to
question.
Play. Invited.
Okay.
I don't think mine popped in.
All right. Okay. Boris joined up.
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta give me a few seconds because I gotta actually log in.
There we go. Okay. I'm not gonna hit ready until all of us are in, then. To avoid some bullshit
okay.
that just happened
you can
last
me.
Time. I just.
You can invite me.
All right.
Can you invite me?
Boom.
Hey. Mr. Bond invited me to play Hive Jam.
Hive Jerp.
Hive Jerp.
Hive Jerp.
Hey, look, hello.
Hi there.
What was the other gun that I got? Was it Tesla orbs? Oh, you got another one? Cool. No, I think I did Tesla orbs, so I've been using the plasma charger, but I think I did the cryo beam.
Suppose I could unlock this shit at least. 100,000. Eh, maybe I'll just save up for that.
Yeah, save up for something. So you said gamma ray, they explode and they do collateral damage?
It does that, I think, at the second level.
How's everybody in chat doing? How you guys doing? I know you're there. I see the viewer count.
I don't know if I'm going to keep doing it for much longer, honestly. Seems to be going alright. Yeah. I want to try some other weapons.
I've got the shakes, man. I've got the goo lust.
The goo lust?
That's what it said on my screen.
Well, there's either people in chat or some pretty damn human accurate bots, so whatever.
Wait, what?
Whatever you are, it's fine. Oh, ouch.
Somebody just died.
That was me.
Jihad Jones, you crossed the Balmer Peak, huh? I think I'm just about hitting it. It's fucking great. Might have to do a refill somewhere sometime soon though.
Yeah. I feel like the seems to be in pretty good sync right now.
Don't say that, all the messages coming through, this is good sync, alright. That's right. They should be pretty receptive if we tell them about that though. Be like, hey guys, we know there's a lot of desync, resync going on, but if you let us turn it off.
No jump jets.
Oh, good to know. Yakety yak yak yak. Grenades? No. Health goo, which I think I stole all of. Oh,
yeah, no,
nope,
nope, nope, nope. Yeah, hey, fuck you guys.
Yoink. Ooh.
Oop, I died.
Splat.
Yeah, I heard that.
I missed out on you again.
Now wait, which damage type is plasma? Oh, it's the pink explodey things, right?
Yes.
Yeah, alright.
I've got a plasma gun.
Yeah.
And it's pink explodey. Or purple. Oh, we should go left because there was still something left.
Was there something else? Alright.
I should probably go by you.
Oh, yeah. There we go.
Probably.
Go by myself.
Ooh, and another door.
Hey, look, there's another room. But all players are required.
They sure as fuck are not.
No jump jets. Look out for those guys.
And another plasma resist. Alright. We are going to be so resistant to plasma, guys.
Yeah, so resistant to plasma. How resistant are you?
So resistant.
Bigly resistant.
Ugh.
Bigly.
Is that actually a real word? I don't think it is, right? Okay,
no,
all right.
Supposedly all right. He was trying to say Big League.
Oh.
It came out Big Lee.
Well, all right. Yuck.
Well, he does have trouble finishing his sentences.
Where are you guys going? There's a bunch of shit to the left here.
Well, there's a bunch of shit
didn't
to the
we,
right.
Didn't
too.
We just go to the left?
No.
That's where the door was. Oh, maybe you're right.
Oh, Jesus. And there's...
Up. He's gonna die.
Nah, he's fine.
I'm not. See?
Alright, so it's not a jid. The left all done, or no?
No.
No, it sure isn't.
No, I got attacked, so I had to back off. Is the right all done?
I don't know. We got halfway there, and you said, oh, guys, come back to left.
Hey, well, you know what? If you want to go ahead.
That's what you sound like.
That's what you sound like.
Wow. What?
There's the exit.
Okay, so we want to go up.
Oh, Jesus.
We got acid resist, right? You know?
No, we got plasma resist.
I'm pretty sure.
No.
That was acid resist was last round.
Oh,
jeez. Heads up. Whoa, kaboom.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, it's about the same second you gave me last time.
Yeah, but don't you think the grenade was a little bit overkill for those guys?
Nah. Alright, well, do we want to go back up there?
Yeah, nothing down there but grenades.
Whoop.
So we should go up. We should go up.
Yes, correct.
And I think we... Oh, shit.
Not that way, though.
Yeah.
Wrong up.
Nah. No, we still got some stuff down on the left. There. All right. Whoa, wow.
Yep.
Eh, just a bunch of goo.
Hey,
nothing wrong with goo.
No, certainly isn't. And nothing down here.
Excellent. I'm not going that way.
That's a smart move.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. That sounded good.
That was not good. Oh, I jumped into a nest there. Whew.
Oh, that's not looking good. Heads up.
Oh. Ouch.
He did say heads up.
I did say heads up that
time.
Yeah,
I dropped right into it. That's my fault. My bad. Yeah, I do kind of like the controller feedback when you're getting close to overheating, though. That's a nice feature.
Yeah, it doesn't work for every weapon, though.
Well, it works for this. It works for the beam.
Like for spread gun, you overheat before you get it. Up to the left, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. Should go get that.
Yeah. Yes, there will be a door.
Something.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, I wasn't that close to that thing.
Jesus.
Yeah, that's pretty bad.
Oh, yeah. Grab that. Oh, that's not good for you guys.
Yeah, we should probably get old balls. Oh, come on, I can take you.
Oh shit, not good. Really not good.
Oh wow. All right, this is gonna get a little messy.
Old balls.
Oh, leg, please.
Aw, there's all that goo down there that I missed out on. Like, I was like, all of a sudden, I was away from you guys, and then it just swarmed. It's like, oh.
Yeah, still swarming for me.
Oh wow, you aren't kidding.
Yep, not kidding.
That's all right. We'll be fine.
Yeah, we'll...
I'm fine with this. And I am officially out of grenades for this level.
Ooh, careful now.
Watch out for those guys, they explode and they hurt.
Ooh, free item.
Oh, nope, not
health regeneration.
Oh, health regen, nice. Ooh, uh-oh. Fire in the hole.
Don't know if it'll help with a grenade in your face, but.
Eh. Bones grow back.
From explosion, though?
Yeah.
Yeah. From everything.
Especially from explosion.
I don't know if that sounds right.
Trust me, I'm not a doctor.
Wait, there's a door back here.
Yep, all players.
Alright, hold on a second. Oh, there's a door over here too, so.
Well, there's two of us over here, so.
Just hold on. Jesus. All players.
Yeah, exactly. We were waiting for you.
Look out below.
Shit.
Whoop.
You know, forgot about that.
Dr. Perkins, fuck off, Doc.
Meow meow.
If I remember correctly, yeah.
Nice.
Hold on. Don't go that way. Go this way. There we go.
So much for our plasma resist.
Alright.
Oh wait, no, I guess that was last level, wasn't it?
I'll split it with you.
Alright, there's a door to the left there now, fellas.
To the left, hold on.
Okay, here's the exit too.
So that's the exit. Let's go back by Mr. Bond.
Yeah, good idea.
That hurt.
Nothing there, though.
Oh, thank you.
Some chits off.
Nope.
Oh, balls. Wow.
Yeah, that dude needs to put some pants on.
I did notice that he probably needs. Oh,
ooh,
shit.
Crunch.
Plasma resist. More plasma resist.
We're missing a certain purple player.
What was that?
Nothing.
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
Not your funny friend.
I'm not your friend, guy.
Not your guy, buddy.
Not your guy, buddy.
Not your funny friend.
He's not your friend, guy. Apparently I'm all for the South Park quotes tonight. Okay.
It's okay.
Now, was that level 2 or 1?
That was 2.
Okay.
Now we're going.
Thank you. We're going to 2 or that was 2?
That was 2. We're going to boss.
Okay. Very good.
So, who's this boss? I can't remember.
Let's see.
Climbing up and down.
Is it?
Oh, yeah, that's right. So, this is useless.
So question, rocket rounds or do
no,
I upgrade
no,
to
No, it's not climbing up and down.
Possible.
Up and down is the ice world. This is the big fat dude on the right.
Ah, shit. So it would be a good one for this one.
Plasma charger or rocket rounds?
I always use rockets.
Use rockets even if it's only the first one? Or like upgrade the spread shot or pulse rounds or something?
I don't know. You want something with distance on it. That's all I can say about this one, really.
I'll do pulse rounds then and upgrade.
There you go.
There you go.
Blip, blip, blip. Oh no, it's the dude.
This is a. Is this this guy?
Yeah, that's not the one I was expecting.
This guy again?
Yeah, I guess. Oh no, it's the mushroom area that has the big fat guy on the right. Oh, alright. Okay, thanks for the heads up on that one.
Yep, heads up.
Heads up. Oh, that's not gonna go well. It's alright, he's already at half health, it's fine. Heads up.
Oh, Jesus.
My timing is really bad on that one.
And one more time, heads up. There we go, see? How well it goes when you give everybody a proper heads up.
And I'm dead.
Alright, where's the... Oh, Boris got. Alright, that's fine.
Oh,
heads up.
Son.
Go there. Alright, he's dead. It's fine. It's fine. See? Looks fine. Yeah.
Yeah, it seems like I get feedback from the controller on the overheating for the pulse rounds.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for the spread shot, usually you overheat before you get it.
Shit, guys.
Nice. S for shit? Yeah, you're right. Fucking double S or X or whatever.
Mama cake.
Mama cake.
Mind Jeeves blank. Hump? Yeah, see, that's the problem with multiplayer. You don't get to see all the funny names that you're playing as until the end.
It would be nice if they had like the player if they had the player name, and then the actual name or something. Cause that's kind of a cool little nugget.
Yeah, that's another good one we should flag them with. Just recos. All right, so what shit we doing now?
I guess we'll take care of the north, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah. You reinforcing?
Yeah.
Okay. Have you ever gotten your ass kicked?
No.
What do you mean, have you ever gotten your ass kicked?
Also,
in
no.
In this game. I should have prefaced that.
No, all these hives are bullshit, so whatever. I suppose I gotta do the invite dance again. Well, this is the first part of the campaign. It said it was very easy, so whatever.
Have you beaten the whole campaign?
I haven't done any of the campaigns since we played it that one night.
Okay. So what you're telling me is next round is when we're going to get our ass kicked.
Well, maybe. Depends on how quickly we go through this.
Oh, here we go.
All right, connecting in.
Likewise. I changed my skin,
too.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go red.
Like a blue
taste.
Like a really important blue taste.
God. So rocket rounds, are they worth unlocking?
They're certainly worth it for bosses.
Yeah, they definitely are for bosses.
Oh wait, I don't have quite enough. Never mind.
Okay.
Damn it.
Yeah, for normal levels, I wouldn't use them.
Plasma charger is pretty good. As well, because I use it as my
main. Are you using the pulse rounds, Mr. Bond?
Yes.
All right, I'll stick with the gamma ray then.
Yeah, maybe save up, what is it, 100,000?
Yeah, I think that's my next buy, eventually.
Yeah. You don't like to teleport?
Eh. I like my shield. Eh, hey, there we go. This is the rad-ass music right now.
Oh yeah, this is the one with the guy with the...
Yeah.
I just get owned by this motherfucker every time I play for his music, like, I really liked his music, but I didn't ever realize, like, every time it would come on my phone that it was him until I actually started figuring out who this person was. Like, that's...
Yeah, he did some of the music for Mass Effect.
Yeah.
Guys ready for a door?
Yep. Just clearing that shit up there.
players, all players.
Whoop.
Nope.
Whoa! Wow.
You can go on through now, Mr. Bond.
How peculiar. It appears that the.
Oh, I think that was a misspelling in there, actually.
Huh?
I spelled the name of the aliens wrong. We're missing an R.
Did it say Aryans?
Oh, shit.
Hmm.
Well.
Hmm.
Yep, you're on your own.
I was trying to trigger this mushroom here. There we go.
Knockback immunity, that's actually really helpful.
Ooh.
Well, would have been more helpful for last round, but whatever.
Yeah, that's true. We kept getting knocked around.
So I've actually been playing this game on my Steam Link, and it's actually been working pretty well.
Really?
Wait, you've been playing ahead?
No, I played on an account that wasn't this one.
Yeah, I know.
Trust me, I made sure that I was going to beat... That I wasn't going to be OP or anything when everyone else is just not.
You mean like having the rainbow throw-up gun or whatever?
No, I don't have the rainbow throw-up gun yet.
Hey, I'll have you know, it didn't restore my save game with the new machine, so I don't have the rainbow gun anymore.
Wait, you got a new machine?
I built a new machine.
Oh shit, I didn't know that.
Yeah, a couple weeks ago.
That's why we might be able to do the everybody's screen next time.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
I'm not sure how mine's going to handle doing this kind of game plus streaming. We'll see. I've been streaming programming stuff. That's been fine, but that's not particularly intensive yet.
Well, if you're doing it right, it is.
Well, I'm just getting started. Come on.
I'm kidding.
Yeah, if I am doing it right, it should be intensive, but actually it should be intensive, but not overly intensive to destroy my system, right?
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, it's a good performance. You need good performance, right?
Well, premature optimization and all that.
Yeah. Luckily, it's like I've kind of gotten to some of these other points in developing a game before, so it's kind of like having an idea of some of the earlier stuff. It's kind of helping with figuring out how I should prioritize things. Ooh, that could have been dangerous. Ooh, that hurt. Yeah. Actually, no, it really didn't, because I got,
Ooh, that sounded like it hurt, though.
Whee! Boink. The jump jets. Ha.
Oh, just dark.
Oh. Where are you guys?
Nope, heads up. We're staying alive is what we're doing.
Staying alive.
Sweet,
staying
found
alive.
It.
Nice.
Melee resist.
That'll be actually pretty good.
Yeah.
Especially with those guys who are just like...
Melee?
March right up.
No, wait a minute, slow down.
I know. So difficult to understand.
And the swarms start coming in.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, ouch. Yep, those shields definitely don't stop the spikes anymore.
Yeah, even with the shield, for sure don't jump into that even still, eh?
I would have survived before. Stupid ass nerf.
Anything else, or are we good?
Nah, we're good.
Well, too late.
Eh, it's fine.
I'm gonna unlock this, but I'm not gonna use it.
I'm debating that. Yeah, I'm still gonna use plasma. Yep. Level 2, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, these messages must mainly be for debug, though, huh?
I would think so, yeah.
Yeah.
It's showing the seeds.
If they're in beta.
Yeah. So probably make a request to turn off the debug mode.
Yeah, at least having an option too.
Mr. Bond, on a side note, do you still have my pillow?
Yes, I do. It's in my closet.
Okay, I'll have to come get that.
Yeah.
Did you mean to leave both of those other apples with me?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Actually, almost for you.
I did eat them both. They were very, very rich.
They are.
My goodness. Yeah, I had one for lunch, and that was it.
Yeah. How'd, oh, no jump jets. Okay, that makes sense why I can't fucking jump.
Man, stop relying on your jump jets so much.
Hey, you stab it.
Ooh, you. All right, that's fine.
Oh, no.
That's not fine. All right, I guess I'll leave this goo for some of you guys.
Thank you.
Won't take it all.
Here, you can, you get the rest.
Thanks.
Sorry.
Oh, actually, okay. Yeah.
All the small chunks.
your wife enjoy the one apple?
She's actually not really a big fan of cherry. She enjoyed it enough, but I...
Oh, okay. Okay.
If there's that again, I'd probably ask for a different one. That's okay.
Yeah. No, that's fine.
How dare you buy the cherry one?
I'm not gonna be a dick about it. It's like, it was really good.
Oh, no. We all knew what you meant. You dick.
Yeah. Thanks. Thanks, but no thanks, a-hole.
Yeah. Yeah.
thanks for being such a selfless jackass.
Yeah. Well, you know, kind of part of my nature.
Be nice.
Whoa, alright.
I'm just an asshole.
Yeah, but oh, wait, that's
all
not right.
All day long, if I were
an asshole. That doesn't line up.
I want to be a lumberjack.
Well, you learn something new every day, don't you, Horace?
I don't know, being a lumberjack would probably be okay. I have to deal with a lot of stupid-ass weather, though.
Work all night and sleep all day?
Yeah.
Have buttered stones for tea, you know?
Oh, watch out for that guy.
Yeah, good.
Nice.
Thank you. I actually paid attention that time. Much appreciated.
Okay, so I am definitely not near you guys, but...
No, you are definitely not.
No, you're up to the north
but
there.
I'm getting shit done. There's lots of more goo. Hey, welcome, guys.
I got some goo down here for you guys if you want some, or I can just take it all.
Let's take it all.
So, okay. I just got something that said get more goo.
More goo, and I got more dark levels, so you're welcome.
Awesome, thanks so much for that.
Dark levels are awesome.
Alright, well, we found the exit, so unless there's a...
Oh, Jesus, don't go yet. Don't go yet.
Do we need to get up to you at our 2 frames per second here?
Not yet.
It actually is 2 frames per second. I was just kidding.
But I might just get like a million goo out of all this. Holy shit.
Man, he's getting everything.
He's getting a lot of goo.
Yeah, I'm also having to kill like 1,000 guys here. Holy shit.
Ah, quit your whining.
No.
There's nothing down here, man.
Nah, we cleared it all out.
Yeah, they're completely swarming here.
Ugh. Yeah, I can tell. Oh my god, this is disgusting.
This is painful.
Oh, it's getting there we go. Another batch must have spawned. Oh, there's a little bit.
Oh, come on, that's nothing.
Yeah, I know, that's nothing. Oh, we're coming back. There we go. All right.
Give me
some help here.
No. Yeah. Perfect timing.
Heads up. Hey, man, we got here as fast as we could. It wasn't very fast.
So I am not kidding. There were quite literally about 1,000 guys that came.
Yeah,
it felt
about right.
You only got like 3,000 goo out of that now.
Yeah, that was insane. Absolutely insane. So thanks, guys, for
for being.
We cleaned up the leftovers.
Yeah. Yeah, see, I don't need you guys.
All right, fine. Really? Fuck you.
Well. No, I'm just kidding. I need you guys.
I need you, man.
Just not to help me. You don't have to help me with swarms if you don't want to.
Well, we kind of do want you, so we can avoid the 2 frames per second sitch.
Yeah, holy shit. No, it was crazy. What's the enemy on this one? Do we know?
This is the big fat guy on the right this time, for sure.
I'm trying to think. Rockets or plasma charger? Because plasma's at 3.
Instantly.
Either one I think would be all right.
I got that or rockets. Level 2.
I'm doing rockets.
Rockets. That's a fun game. You guys ever play that one?
No, I haven't.
Oh, it's really good.
Hey, I did.
Well, we're about to.
Yeah, you're right.
I did see that I ended up getting
balls.
We're talking later.
The what?
I'll talk about it more later.
Oh, okay. I was about to say that doesn't sound like a game. Oh, Lethal League. Yeah.
Yeah, I figured out that I had that actually.
Yeah, this guy's fucked. Super fucked.
Oh.
Ooh. Ooh, all right, a little close.
Oh, bullshit.
Bullshit.
That's okay.
All right, that's fine. I'll take the last hit. That's okay.
Man, these rockets though.
Yeah.
Those rockets though.
Yeah.
Alright, single digit deaths, that's good.
S.
Yeah.
S.
All S right. For sucker nuts. Oh, Fort Brotopia, great. That's perfect.
Trolltron, Upsilon Bot.
BSOD. Sergeant Skynet.
Okay, what do we got here?
Ooh, alright, so next hive is 6 levels deep.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it'd be good.
Should we scan it, or should we do like Sonic or whatever?
I can't do whatever the second one is. The Psionic, whatever. It? No, I didn't bother bombarding it. That was expensive, and we can take it on.
Yeah, I know. And we get more goo.
Oh, they get 2 turns? Fuck off with that. Whatever. They're dead.
Yeah.
I'm going to reinforce this other one, though. We took a little bit of a hit.
Wait, they get 2 turns because you got 2...
There was 2 swarms, so they got 2 turns or whatever.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Yeah. That doesn't matter. They're fucked anyways.
Da, 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 da.
I have a smiley face now.
Man, I really didn't get that much goo from that boss.
Yeah, my guess is Mr. Fun got all of it.
That's
you don't really get a lot of goo from bosses. Like, maybe 1,000 total.
Yeah, I'll stick with the plasma charger for now. I'm trying to think what the hell I was using. I was using something when I did.
Oh,
so
you're waiting at me. Sorry. I should lock my equipment.
Gotta get gooed. That just sounds wrong.
Get goo? What?
Gotta get gooed.
Another flame level? I haven't seen
that
the ice one
sound
yet.
Good. Hey, we're gonna go through 6 levels of this, huh?
Yeah. Maybe it changes at 3. I don't know. Yeah, alright, that's a good start.
That might have been overkill, but it was worth it.
Nice. Yeah.
That was oh. Lava. That hurt.
What you're telling me is be careful jumping down.
Like, yeah.
All the time.
That's right. It's we important. Set a test dummy. That's fine. Ooh, yeah, right. Welcoming party down here.
Ooh, there's a door over there.
Ooh,
I'm coming by you.
Yeah, that's my goo.
Don't worry, I'm not taking your precious goo.
Eh. Oh, don't jump into that. That's a bad idea.
Hold
on. Damn it.
Okay, I got some down here for you if you can get down here. There you go. Actually, I gave you a lot.
You did. Probably more than you should have.
Oh, well. You're welcome.
I will take it gracefully. Not gracefully.
Without hesitation.
Yes, oop, that's probably a better way to put it. Oh, shit, I'm going the wrong fucking way.
Another door. More goo!
I was about to say, jump jets off. It's like, no, I don't think
no, that wouldn't be fair. Ooh,
that'd just be wrong.
Okay.
Up.
Ooh, nice. That's good.
Boris, I would have saved some for you, but Mr. Bomb was taking it all, so I figured
whatever.
At least I can take some from him.
Hey, man, at least we're kind of somewhat even.
Yeah, at least we're kind of sort of somewhat on the same team.
I'm just happy we're on the same plane.
That's, yeah.
True enough.
It's more fun this way.
It is more fun.
Yeah, you know, despite the sinking messages, it's fine. It's fine.
Yeah, but like I've kind of learned to ignore those now a little bit.
I don't know. It just looks bad, man.
It is. But to be fair, they are saying it's a beta.
It is. So yeah.
So there's the exit.
Yeah. Oh.
Man, but yeah, I think I'll probably still contact them and just say, hey, would it be possible to remove this?
Yeah, I'll let them know.
Yeah.
Or at least disable it.
That's it feels, probably the first. Yeah.
It feels like it should be a debug switch that while you're developing it, not necessarily even in a beta.
Oh, but maybe the settings menu or whatever. Mm.
Yeah. Balls
of steel.
Balls of steel. Oh, ah, no, fuck you. It's ouch.
Oof, that didn't sound good.
I'm going too far down.
Yep.
I like
oh,
drop.
Secret passage, go my way. No, there's nothing.
Ah, you guys are ascending pretty quick there, huh?
Yeah, we kind of fell.
Oh.
Well, I fell, he died. But then, so obviously.
Then I respawned by him.
Oh, he's got the backpack for fault. Some reason.
Because I have the backpack.
Backpack. Backpack march. Backpack.
Blah. Look at those McGumbos.
That's
no
it.
Beer,
McGumbos.
No TV, make Homer go something something.
Go crazy.
Crazy?
Don't mind if I do. Oh, got a door over here.
Here's Johnny.
Hi, Johnny. Don't. I'm no, wait. David Letterman.
Letterman.
Hi, David. I'm Grandpa. Don't. Oi. Doors at the east here. Come on.
Wait, we are okay. Everyone's just kind of doing their own thing right now, aren't we?
Yes.
But good news is we're still in sync.
Bad news is there's a door over here, and I kind of need both of you guys to come over here so we can go in the door.
Come in.
I'm making my way over. Killing things along the way. Ooh, he blew up good. All that's a blow up lag.
Jump jets. Yeah, okay.
Doctor, bring me the news.
Case of chasing goo.
Oh, I always remember the stupid ass radio ad, Dording Blues type thing. Some car repair shop.
Did you die?
Yes.
Yeah, you died.
I was about to say, what happened to our third member here?
Oh, he found lava. Or was it spikes? I don't remember which.
Yeah, lava it or leave it,
Hot
blooded.
Check it and see.
I got a temperature of 103.
Oh, baby, I guess you do all night. Cause I'm hot blooded.
Yeah, so
hot blooded.
Oh shit. Yeah.
Damn it, I thought I made it. But I didn't.
Ooh, ouch.
Sure you did ya. Ooh. Wow.
Oop. Alright. Another door over here. So I don't have a little thing about.
I got health up here, Mr. Bond.
Yoink, thank you.
And some more goo.
Give me the goo, Mark. Ooh, another door.
Give me the radio.
Nice. Whoever that was, good work. Oh, jeez.
Oh,
that was very close.
That hurt. Ooh, longer flight. Oh. That'll be useful.
Whee.
Okay.
Oh, God. You know, it's kind of weird though, like with the programming, like with streaming, it's almost like the rubber duck thing.
Like
just kind of explaining what you're doing.
Yeah, you may need to explain the rubber duck thing.
Yeah, what the hell is the rubber duck?
Like essentially,
duck thing?
You should be able to like you're talking through a problem or talking through your code, like you should be able to try like explaining it to a rubber duck, essentially.
Oh.
Yeah, I think you might want to see a doctor for that.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, okay. I've never heard it referred to as a rubber duck, but okay. All right.
Rubber
That's cool.
Ducky.
So what's the bets on this being a boss?
Are you sure this is a boss?
This is level 3 out of 6.
That's true.
Well, I'm just going to go with the...
This is the fire, right? All right, I'm going to stick with the rockets then.
So, I mean, I'll do plasma charger because it's probably decent enough, but rock rounds are...
And also, my pulse rounds are explosive, so
yeah.
Maybe.
Yeah, you're right. It is a boss. Interesting.
Yeah?
I guess we've never done a 6-depth hive before, so I wasn't sure what to expect. Nice toss, by the way, whoever that was.
Ooh.
Second one was better.
Oh, right there. You really? You guys spot me right there?
Oh, you little bitch.
Where is he gonna go?
On the right.
Whoop! Nice.
Ooh, wow. He got wrecked.
Whoa. Ooh.
Oh, I'm out of grenades, though. Wow, get wrecked, shitlord.
Oh, all of it goes down in
other. Yeah, here's the
That's
cave.
That's right. Yeah, we gotta... We don't get auto-beamed out because it's not the end.
Oh, that's right.
So way to die.
Nice.
Way to die. A point.
Okay, so that was a good call. Every 3 levels, it's still a boss.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Good, 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 good.
It breaks it up pretty nice. Does that mean there's going to be another...
There's going to be another boss at 6, probably, yeah.
Yeah, two levels
gonna,
on the 6.
I wonder if it's going to put us in a different area, though.
Yes.
Different type, like...
Sure
lava.
Did.
Ooh, yeah, it did.
Yeah, that's the bitchin'-ass music, too. I like that.
So
the weird thing was that all the profiles except mine came across.
What?
So I wonder if it cleared it at full release instead of early access or something like that? That actually could be. I don't know. But whatever. It's fine.
It adds up.
Yeah, because I remember, like...
I wanted to start over anyways, so it doesn't really matter.
So, definitely getting a little bit harder.
I mean, they seem to nerf the spread gun
a little bit
too, so. Definitely harder without that.
Oh, Jesus!
Ooh, there
yeah,
is
be
a
careful.
Door down here.
There are explosive rounds that you can't see.
What do you mean?
Like the purple. Oh, shit.
Where's the swarm coming from?
It's by me.
Well, we're all together.
Where are
we?
All together now.
Oh,
okay.
Oof. Oh, ouch. Backpack's over on the right here. Yeah, never mind. I'll probably come in before somebody grabs it. Nope, never mind.
Look out!
Oh, Jesus!
Hey, I warned you in time this time.
Barely.
Oh, God. Damn.
Oh, this is good. This is so good.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
whoa. That's a lot of melee.
Okay. Good work.
Oh, shit. Yes. Okay, should we go through this door, guys?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just collecting up the rest of the goo.
Hold to recall.
Oop.
Oop, careful.
Yep.
Oh, some good old healing goo for you. Or just, you know, jump right over it for us. That's cool.
Oh, come on. I like barely touched that.
No, I think that's just alternate.
Yeah, it's nothing. Ooh, nice.
Right.
Oh, well, fuck this guy.
So, on top of one of those.
What a dick. Oop. Impale damage down. All right, all right. That works. That works. Everybody okay? Everybody's fine. No problem.
We made it.
So that dude died, right? The dude who was trying to grab us right at the door?
I don't think he did. I think he was still there.
Eh, he's fine.
What guy was trying to grab us at the door?
The grabber.
Like the dude in the ground.
Yeah, you didn't see him?
No.
Maybe he died. All right.
He was there.
Ooh.
Like the pink pincer things? Yeah, he was there.
Continue left here?
Yep.
Sure, why not?
Whoa, alright. Excuse me, pardon me.
Okay. There's something up there, if there is. Oh, that guy was there.
Hello.
I just ran into one of those trap guys from the ground. I didn't see him because it was dark. It's like, well, that didn't feel good.
All right. Was there anything else over to the right there?
Whoever was the name of the character I was.
Okay, let's go elsewhere first.
Ouch.
That's the exit.
Ouch. Come on.
Ah, so good.
There they are. Whoa, okay. Oh, yeah.
Oh, coming down from above. Did we miss one up there?
Mr. Bot, like, taking care of all of them up there?
I'm trying. I'm not sure where they're coming from. Oh, wow. All right. Still a bastard up here. There. Ah, right there. Okay.
Oh, ooh, hey, ooh, look. Huh. There's some extra stuff up here.
Ooh. Oh, bomb guys.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
Ooh, some health.
Yeah, those guys. Ooh.
Come on, no, get out of there.
Oh, ouch, yes. There are spikes.
I just said those were spikes.
It was dark, I couldn't see.
That's what they all say.
That's what I said.
Excuse, like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, pretty much.
Well, it's still dark.
Well, that means you're not firing enough bullets.
I'm trying, man. You gotta not overheat. Oop, secret secrets. Oh, you got that one already. All right.
Okay. Somehow I feel like Mr. Bond is getting a disproportionate amount of goo.
I haven't bought anything in a while.
Yeah.
Like, I got my top pulse and top rockets, and then I stopped.
I keep upgrading things,
too. Because I want my rainbow gun.
So, did you get? So it's 100,000. Did you get level 2, 3, 4?
Those are 200,000 and 300,000, I believe.
Jesus.
Yeah.
So not yet.
So no, I did not get levels 2 and 3.
I'm gonna give this one a try here.
How do we get up to? Down that way.
Ooh, excuse me.
Oh man, this freaking rifle. Or the,
yeah, I think
here,
maybe this one's a little OP, huh?
Yeah. You just fucking. The plasma, like that gamma ray that I had was like. Takes forever to kill
anything.
Oh, shit. This is like.
Little backpack.
Oh.
Somebody backpack.
I got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Plus it reaches like all the way across the screen.
Yeah. Well, it is something, man. I think they added the explosive part to it, like, at release. Wasn't in early access, I don't think.
Are there any weapons that you haven't tried yet?
No. I've tried them all. I think I might have rebalanced, though. Because cryo was shit, it might be a little bit better.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of cryo.
The poison one, I think, was shit, and I don't know if it got any better. Flamethrower's okay. The minigun one is pretty actually cool. What else is there? Gamma ray is pretty good now. Gamma ray used to be really shitty.
Yeah, I like it, but it's just kind of slow. Like, in a swarm situation, it's actually very helpful because
I think it blows all
the big things up.
It spreads, I think, too.
It spreads? I didn't realize it spreads.
Yeah, I think so. I don't know.
Okay. Should we go back and get that door?
Get the door, yeah.
Ooh. Ooh, hold on.
Damn it. There's too much interesting stuff over here. Go back and get that door eventually. Alright, well, we hit the edge of the map.
Alright,
so
come on.
Fine.
Door, guys.
Yeah.
Come on.
Hey, we're having fun.
Where's all
players?
Down? Oh.
No. To the left a little bit more.
There we go.
There we go.
Jump jets off?
Yep.
No. Oh, yep.
Goop.
Hey.
Did you just double jump?
Yes, I did.
Is that like a special?
I jumped at the right time, let's put it that way.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Alright, I guess
shit.
I won't take all of this.
I missed it.
Thank you.
Oh, he died. Okay, okay.
I was
like,
it's like, Bot. I wasn't saying thank you to him.
What a dick. What a dick taking it all.
What
like,
a
oh,
dick.
Okay, he's dead. That's fine.
You know what? You know what? Good riddance.
Hey, fuck you too, buddy.
Whoa, hello. Ooh, splat.
Rip.
A little moist. Heads up.
What the? Oh, god damn it. Not good. Well, if I die, I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Alright.
Sounds good.
Until then, I'll just get as much goo as I can, I guess.
So glad we care for each other. Whoa, where the fuck did you go? Whoa! Well, I'm on the way down. It's fine.
Hey, good seeing you here.
This is a fucking weird ass clip through the floor. Alright.
I'm trying to remember if that's ever happened to me in non-multiplayer as well. I think it might have.
It has when I was playing.
Oh balls, that's great. Okay, guess what? I found a door, guys.
Oh.
Swarming.
Oh, crap.
Balls, and I'm dead.
Alright, well, you'll be coming down to join us, I guess.
Up, here they come.
Yeah, they came for me first.
Giggity. Ooh, yeah, here they go. Heads up. Oh, that was no good.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Come on, no, don't do this to us. Two.
Come on.
One. Oh, we're back somehow. Uh-oh. Okay, well, this is a bit of a problem. Don't die, because you ain't coming back if you die now.
Did we loot? No,
oh no, Boris
backpack.
Grabbed
the backpack
somehow. Well, nice. All right. No, apparently not.
I got the backpack.
Oh.
I mean, it says you do, but the 006 isn't coming back.
Lost. Shit.
Awesome. All right. Well, we'll try. It's not. Oh, here's a door.
I know where the exit is at least. So.
Okay. Well, we'll give it a good go.
Okay, jump jets disabled.
Oh, ow. Okay. Ow. Oh, well. Yeah, go talk to that guy. Poor girl.
Duck flurries. Oh, hell.
Nice. I didn't need any.
I'm so sorry.
Alright.
Oh, now you don't have the backpack.
Yeah.
Okay, so we should,
Oh, well, son of a...
Did you just fall through?
Yeah. Well, I guess that works, huh? Once the exit's down here? Somewhere?
Oh, shit!
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Acid.
And weird.
Maybe there's been something that we failed to see before. No?
Well, oh, I guess I can leave without you. Nice. Oh, crap! We can't switch to rockets! Son of a bitch! I knew there was something worse about this. Well, alright. It's fine, I guess.
You gotta switch to rockets to start.
That's fine.
Oh, no!
Oh, this could be a really bad problem. Oh, I'm out of grenades, too. Maybe it won't be so bad. Ooh. I'll get hit by those, though. Ooh. Whoop.
Those the insta kills?
I think so. Oh, I'm out of jump jet juice here.
That and that.
Oh, jeez. Alright, excuse me.
Oh, look out.
Oh, no.
I overheated, damn it.
Ouch. Oof. Painful.
Hang in there, guys. You got this.
My shield to come back. Oh, crapsy. Oh, well, actually, I got this. Yeah. Oh.
At least that was helpful.
On the cusp of overheating there.
And guess what? He gets all of that goo.
Oh, wow. That is quite a bit of goo, isn't it?
Well, I don't have much use for it right now.
Ah, get that last bit.
Shame.
Oh, well. We won still. Somehow.
Woo! That was experience.
Happy I can help in that last level.
Hmm. Bit of an imbalance here.
Commander.
Alright, so there goes that piece of shit. Alright, we got another 6-deep one here. But it looks to be the last one in this section of campaign, so, you know.
Alright.
Okie dokie, I'm gonna re-invite you.
Blessing.
The more it overheats, the faster it fires. But it's pretty cool. Oh yes, that is the minigun one.
I'm gonna give it a try.
Yeah, I think it's pretty good if I remember.
I'm just wasting my money, I guess, when it does shoot them in the butt.
Eh? Can't argue with the good advice. Hey, there's the ice one.
Oh, yeah, I see that now.
Ooh. Where'd that other guy go? Oh. Ooh, there he is. Ow! Uh-oh.
No.
Good shot.
No.
Got a door over here.
Come on.
Oh, I happened? Guess we don't need him.
Apparently, you were close enough.
Oh, wait a minute.
Yep, secret. Hey.
Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Wasn't great advice.
Yeah.
What's in here? Oh, someone already got it. Okay.
Good work. Ooh, another door.
No, my goat.
Ooh, another door.
Man, you guys really don't need me for the door, huh?
Whoa.
Ouch. Okay, that's fine. I deserve that. All up to you now.
Come on.
Almost 3 for 3.
Oh, what's that? Guy? It's a blob. Blobby.
Smook is not my coos. Okay.
Duly noted.
Shoot it!
Great.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Well, at least somebody's got it.
Now we're more even.
Like, what do you get for completing campaign? I think we already went this way. No.
Did we? No, it goes down over here.
No, we gotta go down. We went. Oh.
Alright, well, they seem to be getting a little more aggressive, at least.
I did notice that.
I like it.
As well they should. I mean, we're kicking the shit out of them, so...
Yeah.
So I came pretty close last time.
Eh. Still made it through.
Nope. No, damn it. Nothing.
Kind
of. Ugh, it's a lot
keep
of.
At a certain breath.
So that's the exit.
A lot of flak heading out. Ugh.
Okay.
Get wrecked.
Like, it's essentially just get it to a certain overheat level and then just.
Put
just
your pump
finger,
it.
Finger on the trigger. The oh, finger on the is. Trigger.
Your trigger on the finger.
Yeah.
That was only level one, yeah?
4,000.
I hope.
5 more to go.
Oh, what the? Oh, there's spikes there? Fuck off with that.
There's what?
Hidden ass spikes.
Oh, spikes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna take this one.
Redeemed.
Oh, that was.
Grenades.
Whoa!
Ooh. Sounded messy. Ow, damn it, same fucking thing.
Did you slide into the
Yeah. Bastards.
You can't do that.
I got stabbed doing it.
Up, overheat. Up, overheat again.
Look at it behind you.
Oh, that's overheated. There we go. Okay.
Oh, jeez, that's a lot of them.
They're not even swarming, are they?
Nope.
Oh, well, there's
surely are not. Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh. Yeah, I don't think you're getting out of there.
Nope. No way.
Capacity increased. You're welcome, Jeff.
There we go.
Alright.
Increase your helpful. Overheat capacity. Whoa, that guy's pissed.
Does the cold hurt us or just slow us down, or what does that even do?
I'm not quite sure. I think it just slows you down.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Eh. Oh, spikes.
There's something down there?
There's.
Over here, yeah.
I am a member of the Joint Human Health Service.
Nice.
And that was useless.
Nice.
Let's take the code.
I think we will.
Yeah, go ahead.
Health generation.
Well, you died, apparently.
Yeah, I died anyway.
Nice.
Oh, left. Left?
Left?
Yes. Oh, jeez.
Oh, come
Oof,
on.
Don't do that.
Is there anything else?
Nah, we just came from there.
Good.
Wink. That was number two, yeah?
Yep.
Yes, yeah, so right. Now we are on to rockets.
Rockets on this guy?
This is the climber. Vertical one. Oh, or not. Nice.
Oh, there's an ambush.
Random one.
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap.
Well, I'm not prepared for this at all.
No, nobody is. That's all right, I guess. We're fine. It's fine. Oh, wow.
Safe to survive.
That's definitely a little more hectic
I think
than I remember.
Down.
Well, for at least this first little bit, we'll see how it, how it goes.
Definitely a swarm at the same time, I think.
Yeah,
oh, you bastard.
It's difficult the longer we're alive.
Why wouldn't it, right? Oh, Jesus.
There. Oh, where the fuck are there? Okay. It's fine. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Oh, backpack. Yoink.
Oh boy.
Oh wow. Alright.
Oh boy.
These these gills getting all nuts. Oh crap. Oh crappity.
Ooh.
Oh,
that just came out of nowhere. That guy too.
I think all of them have come out of nowhere.
Oh shit.
Ooh, excuse me, pardon me.
Where's the backpack?
I've got it.
I got a backpack.
Well, somebody's got it. Well, I just dropped something that looks like it.
I got it. Beam me up, right. Scotty. 15
seconds.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh.
It's okay. We've only got another 12 seconds.
Well, then we gotta find the door.
Oh, a door? Really? I hope not. I hope it just...
That's not gonna beam us out right away, because we still got half this shit to go. Yeah, okay.
Okay, where's the exit?
Ow. Oh, top left. Ooh. All right, well, that's...
I need like 40 more for the upgrade.
That's interesting. All right. Okay, well, bad time for an ambush.
All right, so from now on, someone should have something that will work in an ambush in those situations, I guess. Because that was pretty bad with just rockets.
We still survived.
I think we all have brass blessing, by the way.
Nah, I still went with the normal rifle thing.
Do we really? You just saw me having so much fun with it that you just all had to jump in on me.
I vaguely remember having fun with it as
well. Well, I don't think that can destroy walls, though, can it?
No, that's the unfortunate thing.
Oh, that's right. I got it covered.
Maybe on the upgrade it does? Maybe
it does. On level 3, I think it does.
Well, you've got explosive rounds, so...
Yeah, yeah.
You're not shooting at a wall right now, are you, Mr. Bond?
No.
Okay, then...
Over on the right, we got a door. Fuck it. Well, if we've got a sync problem, I don't think we need you. There we go. See? Everything's fine.
If you guys find a door, you can go in and go ahead and go in it.
We can go in and go ahead and go in it.
Yep.
Yeah, just gotta make sure you go in it, man.
Gotta get it.
Go ahead and go in and get.
Gotta get yourself it.
Cool. Get some.
Yeah, I think you both desynced from me there. Just go on without you.
Or are we desynced?
I think so. Not getting any messages, and you guys are just baffing about
not,
over there.
You're not by me or anything. I just got like overheat recovery.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, that is actually you. So I threw a grenade right in front of your face then.
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry, I thought that really wasn't you.
Oh, and
nice.
Where are they coming from? Here.
Oh, hello. Yeah. Somebody just spawned in.
I don't know, but Rest Blessing has been taken care of.
Well, this could be a problem. I mean, if there's a hive swarm and we're all desynced from each other.
Well, I think Jeff and I are synced.
Yeah, we're synced.
Are you guys still getting messages about it?
No.
Huh.
Not getting messages, but we're synced. Because we're both right on top of each other with our guns.
That seems weird.
I put down my gun!
Oh no, I got only a 006 over here.
Door? We went through a door.
I went through a door.
Well, here's a door here.
Did you just blow up?
Did I just blow up? No. I just went through a door.
On ours.
Wow. What the hell?
What?
Okay, I guess we just exited that door?
We died.
I didn't die. We went in for like 5 seconds and then we exited for some fucking reason.
I think we completely lost Mr. Bond in this.
Yeah, this is weird.
He's the one in the different realm.
This is getting a little weird now.
Heads up.
Okay, I think we're either incredibly ahead of or incredibly behind each other.
Not sure which.
Yeah, okay. This is definitely beta.
So did you just spawn back by us, or...?
No. Somebody just dropped... Oh, Jesus Christ, whoever dropped that grenade killed me.
What? You were well out of range.
No, I was definitely there.
Well, not on my screen you weren't.
So, okay, so now we're all together, but you guys are humping a wall, so whatever.
I'd say desynced. And you just died.
No.
But I've got the backpack. Why did you just do that? I have a backpack.
What?
Because I didn't have the backpack.
I have a backpack, though.
No, I have the backpack. God damn it, Howard, there's a swarm going on. All right.
Okay,
I've got a backpack.
Apparently I respawn near Ziggs. Can you see me, Ziggs?
I see you fucking about on the right-hand side, but you're not near me.
Oh,
okay,
shit.
Now we just crossed paths, but...
Apparently I
have... Oh, Jesus Christ. All right.
Now.
Things are getting a little nuts. Somebody
okay,
dropped a backpack.
Okay,
oh my God.
Okay, are we still dicking around in your view, Mr. Bun?
You're somewhere near me, but I don't know where Boris is. I think Boris just spawned in. Crap.
Where is everybody?
Yeah, you guys are dicking around on the left now.
Oh
wow.
Shit.
Oh, Spaz, this is getting a little bad. Ow!
I overheated.
Hmm. Okay, well, seems to have passed a little bit. Oh, maybe not.
Oh shit, overheat.
You're welcome.
Well played.
Well played, sir.
I don't know what any of that was about.
Well...
I hear a grenade go off, and then I hear well played, and nothing happened.
I don't know,
oh,
man.
Something happened, Mr. Bond.
Hey, what happens in your own home, I guess. It's fine.
Okay, I found the exit.
We found the exit for us. You don't want to do that.
Well, don't take it yet. There's still a bunch of shit over here. At least in my realm of existence.
There's something... I just overheated. Ooh, those guys. I hate that guy. Ooh, another swarm.
Yeah, you hate that wall too, apparently.
I noticed these things are getting a little bit more frequent.
Yeah, it's getting a little nuts, huh? Ooh.
We lost the backpack.
Oh!
Mr. Bond apparently lost it.
No, I've still got it, apparently.
Well, apparently it's...
Ooh, that's bad. That's really bad. Oh shit, this is bad. I died. Now I'm backed by Mr. Bond, who's, like...
What?
Shooting
no.
at a wall?
You sure as fuck aren't near me.
I see a door.
I'm near the exit now.
Okay,
hold on. Go right. Keep going right.
Ooh.
There's a door down here. All the way to the right.
Somebody
Holy
just died.
Balls.
Yeah, there's a swarm over there that just, like, ended me. Made quick work. I jumped and I was like, oh... There.
Yeah, and I killed him.
Well, this is certainly interesting when we're all out of sync.
And anybody still watching is probably like, whoa, what the?
Yeah, what the fuck are they talking about? Well, they're seeing my screen, so whatever.
Yeah.
Faster movement.
Overheat capacity plus.
Both?
Oh, that was a little weird.
Okay, I see all you guys again.
I think Mr. Bond is still not Mr. Bond down there.
No, I'm on the bottom and I'm going back to the exit.
Oh,
so.
Did you just? Oh, I got it.
Can I go through the exit? Or are you guys still fucking about up there?
You can take the exit.
All right. Great. God. Well, the good news is we all got a lot of goo out of that. I think.
Yeah.
I hope so.
That was number one. Yeah.
I just upgraded
four,
my.
I guess.
I just upgraded my brass blessing.
Brass blessing you.
We need to eat on the brass.
Ah, brass.
I do see smiles on Mr. Bond's face, so that's a good sign.
Maybe that's why we're having so many desync issues. Y'all got the stream pulled up.
No, I've got mine on my phone. Oh shit.
Oh.
Yeah, that.
I mean,
stay away.
So are we resynced again? No, I'm not getting any sync messages, so we're probably still not back in it.
You're just kind of wandering around, firing aimlessly on my screen.
Well, so you see,
I'm assuming is
to the untrained eye, it looks aimless.
No, you're wandering around aimlessly.
Okay.
Firing at
the
ground.
How many games have we played together?
I'm getting items here.
I'm pretty sure we're fairly well versed in your style of play.
Being good, that is, I think, is generally what that is.
Yeah, I mean, you can't see the shit that I'm shooting at because I've killed it already.
You're just derpily shooting at the alternative facts
and be done with it.
That's alright, we got this level and then a boss and then we're probably back in sync.
Yeah, you're just gonna like shooting at the floor.
Hey, all the goo I'm getting says otherwise.
Not really finding much in the way of goo yet.
Because Mr. Bond keeps stealing it from
there they are.
Alternate reality.
Hey man, current reality sucks. Damn right I'm gonna check out an alternate reality.
Okay, this is actually a bad spot.
Oh yeah, alright, so now they're swarming, eh?
What are you talking about, bad spot?
If they hit you back, you're gonna go right into that.
Okay.
Because it just happened to me. Luckily, I didn't die, but...
Oh my god, these guys. Heads up. Well, I just killed my version of Boris there, so whatever.
No, I'm still alive, so definitely decent.
Oh, man. That's super good. Perfect net code.
Nope. And you just died. But clearly not.
No, not really.
Whoa!
Well, okay, somebody left a backpack, even though I have one. So I'm gonna grab this one, I guess, and you guys are just fucking around on the right hand side, so whatever.
Okay. Are you going to the right here?
I am.
Oh, okay.
There's the door.
Should we go through it?
Fucking just go. It doesn't matter.
There's a swarm.
None of our actions matter anymore. Oh, wow. All right.
There's a swarm. Let's do that first. Oh, no. Look out!
Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
kill them all before you're... Okay, here we go. Left.
And right. And left. No.
Okay, somebody died and respawned next to me, but I don't think that's who I think it is.
Nope. We're still both very much alive.
Yeah, this is weird.
And apparently, jump shots are unavailable, and Mr. Bond just jumped his ass right into the lava. Longer flights.
What the hell?
Ready?
Alright, that was weird.
Yeah, I just saw your death.
Well, Jihad Jones has a good point. If you're on Wi-Fi, you're going to use bandwidth too. He did call us geniuses, though, so I'll take that as a compliment.
Wait, geniuses?
Nice.
Heads up. Heads up.
Oh, that guy.
Insert.
Look out. Yeah,
okay.
It.
Well, I heard that in my reality.
Jihad, I don't think I believe your hypothesis here.
It's what he's saying is your router is your bottleneck.
Yeah.
I don't know though. I could be wrong.
Oh shit!
Oh Jesus Christ!
Who fell out of bounds?
What?
No,
where the fuck?
Did not fall out of bounds.
What the? No! Oh crap.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, that could be real bad. Well, I still have the backpack for some reason.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh shit. I overheated.
So dumb.
No!
This is ridiculous.
Oh, man,
this is like playing three separate games.
These bugs like nothing until you...
I know. It's
well,
awesome.
Two separate games, rather.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I promise, whatever retarded things we're doing on the screen.
As long as we're getting goo out of this,
right,
I really
now.
Don't care. Oh my god. Right. Well, I'll protect you, Shadow 006. So dumb.
Shadow 006.
Ah, there's so many!
For England, James?
No, for me.
Well, you're humping the wall over here, so.
Oh, I'm jumping on a mushroom. Get it right.
You're humping a mushroom?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
What?
Don't ask, man. Don't judge.
We'll just let Mr. Bond exit the level when he's ready.
Well, I'd love to, but I clipped back up to the beginning of the level somehow.
Okay, well, let's just exit then.
So exit if you can.
And then we can get it out of this shit show, and then you and I can split the...
There we go. All right. That was number 5, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, rockets then. Jesus Christ.
No, that was 4.
No, I thought it was 5.
Pretty sure it was 5. Boy, what a shit show.
Well, the good news is you're going to get a ton of room for yourself.
Got almost about 30 grand. Oh, crap.
What is this?
We found a queen, apparently. Activate the nuke and babysit it until it blows.
Like what is this?
I guess this is like a super boss boss. Oh, crap. That looks big. That's what she said.
Happy we're all synced up here.
Oh, okay.
Somebody just got nuked. All right. Well, you know, this might be okay, actually. Oh, that might not be okay, though. Oh, ow, 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 ooh, ow,
oh, oh,
ooh,
wow,
wow. All right, that's not what was expected.
Okay.
Ooh, Jesus Christ. All right, let's learn a few new things here.
Oh, that's great.
No, damn it.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
No,
oh, wait,
no,
we're supposed to activate that nuke. Did nobody actually do that?
Wait, did nobody actually do what?
Pressed A at the beginning there?
I did.
Oh, I didn't.
What?
I'm gonna do it. Okay, nuke activated.
I need to pay attention to what I'm doing.
That's so dumb. Oh, this is not going great. Oh, oh, ow.
Oh, there's a backpack on the ground, apparently. Where?
Shit.
That's alright, I guess we'll survive, it's fine.
I died.
Well, I died.
I'm about to die. Well, no, I'm fine, I guess. It's fine.
Where am I? Good place. I lost the backpack.
Oh my god. Well,
nope.
Glad we got appropriate music for the shit show. Oh, god, the reverse controls? Come on, man! Why you gotta do that to us?
Did it reverse controls?
It reverse controls on me. That's so. Oh, that's dumb. It's so dumb. I don't like that. Oh my god, this is so ridiculous. I don't get what's going on anymore. It's just ridiculous here. Oh, not again. Oh no. Why you gotta do that? Oh, it reverses up and down too? Come on! That's so dumb. Stop that.
Give me the damn backpack and let me fucking hold on to it. What's going on? Oh, that fucker.
Yeah,
because
that
like,
fucker.
Whoa.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Shit, trippy.
Alright, well, it's getting close to dead, I think. Oh, whoa. I don't know, man. This doesn't make a lot of sense. My health is going really low and then getting refilled and then...
The backpack is freaking out.
Oh, ow. Ooh, that's very painful. Ooh! Okay, well, it's almost dead. It's fine.
Beaming
see?
Yeah,
there we go. We did it. Like, 2 separate times, but we did it. Ow.
Where the don't we get like a fucking?
I don't understand what happened there.
Did we actually beat it?
Yes.
I'm watching Mr. Bonds, and apparently yes.
Like we got like no goo for that.
How'd we get it now?
So dumb.
How'd we get it now?
I don't understand. Like what the fuck happened there? Well, we got the plus 10 for the queen capture, I guess, so...
Oh, I guess, yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was a shit show. Oh my god.
It's afraid! Wow.
Okay. That's cool, I guess.
We won.
We did win somehow.
Desynced and all.
Yeah. Saved billions of human lives, blah blah blah.
Set the Vix back on their heels.
Blah blah, everybody's talking, yeah yada yada yada. Cutscenes. Oh, there's a new character called Delphi, okay.
So I couldn't tell, like, was it tracking the same damage on our screen as his?
Hypothetically,
I think it was.
I don't know. One would think, since I have to invite you guys in.
Like, it's like the health was synced on that boss.
But nothing else was synced.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I was just like, I was struggling so hard.
Oh, this is kind of strange, man.
I mean, all in all, I think, given everything that's going on, actually, like, it's been pretty decent.
Yeah, I was pretty impressed.
All right, so we got two hives here. We got a north and a south again.
We should, yeah, definitely reinforce.
Let's go south. Scan them, I guess. Both of them are six.
You're gonna reinforce, occupy, and reinforce that one.
Yeah, I would occupy and reinforce. Yeah.
Yeah. All right, they're gonna try, but they're gonna die.
Six levels each.
Damn! Another six levels?
No, no kitty.
No kitty, it's a bad kitty.
Okay, it's my pet pet.
Oh, they
it's
really
entertaining
have,
watching this.
They have no chance at all. All right, well, we'll take the south one.
All right.
There we go.
So can we actually nuke them? Do we have the capability?
We have the little middle one, and the bombard one is like 3,000 or whatever.
Oh. So if we find a ridiculous one, then.
Yeah, then we can definitely do it, but... Jesus.
I think I should. Maybe I'll just upgrade my rocket to. Alright.
Oh, it's no longer easy. It's medium now.
Ooh. Yeah.
Ooh la la.
Ready to get owned?
Let's see what we got here.
Alright. Hey, we're synced again.
Yay. Free item, nice.
I've never been so happy to see those messages.
True that, huh? Efficient.
door.
Got a door?
Oh, yep.
Where's all players?
Lower left.
Left?
Left.
Yep.
There's another one directly to the right as well.
Excellent.
Oh, nice.
No jump jets.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice.
Yeah, you guys can have all that. That's I got one.
One. Second one of those we got.
Yeah.
Nice. All right.
There's another one over
another
here.
Another one? Aha.
You know, in certain areas, jump jets might not be available?
Hmm. You don't say.
Now?
How?
Oh!
Splat.
So close.
Okay, what the hell was that?
Me dying.
Somebody just died.
No, I'm... Yeah. Well, not the you dying part, the... I missed... It's like, I thought I missed the platform. Though I kind of fell right through it. It's like,
I hear a very faint Mr. Bond.
I can't help it, man. This music's awesome.
It is.
Whoa, holy shit. Even when they're not swarming, they're kind of swarming a little bit. I wonder if this scales up for players.
What was that?
I wonder if this scales up for number of players. Enemy counts and such, or how much health they have. Ow! Oof.
I should probably find
oh,
you guys.
That's the exit. No, let's keep looking left.
Is there anything else to the left?
I kind of looked at it all over there already.
No?
What a dick.
To be fair, you guys got everything to the right.
Jesus, I'm the only human amongst a bunch of robots.
A little bit more.
This is second, right? Or just third?
Second.
Yeah, second.
Oh.
Ooh, wow.
Up here. What the hell just happened? I got morphed inside an enclosed space.
Nice.
On the bright side, I'm gonna take all your goo from over here.
On the bright side, you're an asshole!
Yeah, pretty much.
That is a pretty bright side.
Ooh.
Ooh, that sounded splatty.
Splat. There you go get some of your goo.
So mad, buddy. Whoa. That was nice at all.
Oh. Ooh.
Wow, having those two overheat power-ups really does something for you, doesn't it?
Whoa! Wow.
Uh-oh.
No, not over the acid pit.
You realize that stuff doesn't hurt you, right?
Oh, it doesn't?
No, it slows you down. Now, if we were clear green, that'll actually hurt you. Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I didn't realize
I was
that alone. Oh, look out for those guys.
Yeah, stole my fucking backpack. Anything good up there?
Yeah, I think it's all cleared out by now.
Nothing, yeah, nothing.
Ah!
Oh, there's a door over here.
Yeah, nice. Alright.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Gas resist.
Nice.
Vent gas.
No. Oh wait, yes.
Oh, that was close. Oh,
yeah. I like to live on the wild side.
Yes, I do. I guess no one would get that joke anyway. Yeah, whatever.
That's terrible. That's terrible.
I'm an awful person.
I saw an interesting ghosty thingy just fly through the screen. Oh,
look out for that guy. He's dead.
Thank you for the warning.
I think that guy just killed you.
I was going to take care of him, but then you just dropped out. This is number three, yeah?
Yes.
All right.
I think I'm going to stick with this. Actually, you know what?
I'll do Breath Blessing. I just upgraded to level three.
Actually, I'm going to switch.
Yeah. It's the big fat dude on the right.
It is?
Yeah. Well, unless we get ambushed, we'll see.
Damn it.
Are they just rolling the dice at this point?
Is it really an ambush if you get it on consistently?
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Yeah. All right. Oh.
Oh, great. I died.
Now I'm wishing that I had the rock.
Oh, you.
Look out.
Oh, my goodness. All right.
Oh, there it is.
Jesus. All right. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yep, out of...
Oh, Jesus. There, he's dead.
Wow.
What a shit. Alright. Well, that went okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually it did.
Hey, not bad.
Oops, spread. Well, almost a third of the way there to Rainbow Gun.
You'll get there. You'll get there.
I think I'm going to switch up to this guy again.
Both rounds?
Yeah.
Okay. Achievement is locked. Eat this.
Hmm. Seems to be a lot more goo than usual here.
What was that?
Seems to be a lot more goo than usual.
So no, Brass Blessing does not have, even at level 3, the ability to break through the walls.
No?
Hmm. No. However, it does work extremely well on enemies.
Yeah, that's true.
Cool. Okay, right on top of what we got.
Ooh, there's something up top.
As in, we should go back for it?
Oh, shit.
Yes, probably enough to go back.
Oh yeah, there's a big ass box up there.
Yep.
Stupid ice physics.
What was that?
Thank you, Mario.
Yeah, exactly.
Ice physics.
Oh yeah.
Oh, door.
Go in?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Definitely go in now.
Oh no.
Heads up.
Ow.
Overheat capacity.
Nice. And the third one? Jesus.
Yeah. Are they cumulative, though?
I think they're stacking, yeah. Oh, good. I'm glad they waited for us. Bitch.
Health regen,
nice.
Alright.
It's a good start.
Question is, if they waited, where are they?
Oh, they did swarm for a bit. Oh, Jesus. Alright. There they are. Part of them.
Work.
Oh.
Hey, 006, are you playing this full screen?
I am.
So, is every time, like, I've been getting achievements, they kind of, like, almost, like, just stuck on my screen.
Oh, mine have not been doing that.
Okay.
Hmm.
Must have been something else with my Steam then. Kind of mindlessly holding this down at this point. Whoa.
We meet again.
We should probably sync up with Mr. Bond. Oh, there's a door though.
Look
out for this guy.
There's some more goodies, though, if we go up.
There.
Hold that.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I'm swarming.
Oh, shit. Oopsie.
Down here,
right?
I think I just killed myself.
Apparently, they all want to go get this for 006 there.
Yeah, I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I'm just
gonna kill them all here. Alright, so there's a door on the left here.
I'm coming.
We're not desynced again, are we?
I haven't gotten any messages about it, but no crazy shit's been going on, so who knows. Another overheat cap, holy shit. Alright.
Like
come on, guys.
A bunch of pros there, eh?
Wow.
Come on, guys, we can do better than that.
Did you just run into that, Mr. Bond?
Shit, we should probably go up there.
On the spikes?
There's some stuff up yet.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of stuff up there.
Yeah. There we go.
Yeah, I think we're definitely desynced.
Desync?
Yeah, there's a box behind a wall that was already open for me.
No, because I got one. Oh.
Yeah, like
well,
the...
he's just firing at the wall now.
Yeah, alright, well...
I think we're desynced again.
The last half of this mission is going to be a little weird.
Hive swarming?
Not that I see yet. Somebody just bumped their head on some spikes. Now the hive's swarming.
Where are they? Where are you, motherfuckers? I don't believe it.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be happening, does it?
Alright, can we exit out of this level then?
Yeah, as well. Weird. Alright, was that 4 or 5?
4, because we just did the boss right before that.
Okay, yeah, you're right.
Just remember, you have that on recording now. Yeah, you're right.
I'll be sure to delete that part. Fix it in post.
Yeah, fuck
you. At that point, time probably wouldn't add any value since we're all, like, not synced again.
3 different versions of right.
Oh,
no.
Wait.
Oh,
again?
There we go. Yeah, I think we're good now. Weird. Oh, look out for that guy. Oh, too late. Whoa. Very painful.
Pain to gliding.
Ooh, this.
Uh oh. Oh man, it's gonna be a lot.
Oh, this could
be
a problem.
Gonna be interesting.
Shit. Oh my goodness. Look out for those guys.
Look at that guy. And that one. Go ahead and get some. Uh-oh. Is that you?
We're right.
That was a pretty
I'm
long
like
3 seconds
right
there.
The, the most that I can go without overheating.
Well, I think that desynced us again.
Shit.
Awesome.
Heads up. Somebody blow through the floor here?
If it's the floor I'm thinking of, I just did it.
That's definitely
and the
again.
Box just opened,
yeah,
even though
bitch.
I wasn't near it.
Nope.
Yeah, wow. Alright.
Well, at the bright side, I think we should be able to get tons of goo this level.
Door?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, go
Let's
for
do
it.
It.
May as well.
Okay, I don't know if I want to resist death.
Now I think we did. And now I think we didn't. Alright.
Yep, definitely not.
I don't know, this is the weirdest, like, synced but not synced thing I've ever seen.
It's interesting.
I mean, I know netcode is really super hard to do, But this is just weird.
I feel like it gets harder the more enemies that are.
Yeah.
It says fuck it.
Okay, yeah, that's weird. That was weird. Did you see that, Jeff?
Yeah, I did. He just picked up that one.
So you must have picked it up, but. So you must have opened something on your screen.
Yeah.
But it, your character is nowhere near where you picked that up, so it just spontaneously picked it up by itself. It just like.
So you just see a box open or something?
No, the box just opened by itself.
Yeah, I've seen that a lot.
Open all on its own.
Fucking weird. Yeah.
Yeah, we are.
Which is the weirdest goddamn thing ever. Since I think I'm technically hosting this.
When I was looking at upload for like connection strength, it looked like between you and Kevin, for me it looked like Kevin had was like 50
and ish. Yeah.
Yeah, and then Adam was like hovering somewhere around 30, 40.
Yep.
I don't know where mine was at. I couldn't see mine. Hey, you want to pick up the backpack? I got it, never mind. Or, do you have it?
If you wanna open this door for me.
Which door?
I'm going in a door here.
Yeah. What?
Okay, so now we're back in sync, because shit's not popping off like it is in the normal level, I guess. Easy, steady.
So I'm wondering if maybe there's parts of this that are still very unstable with...
I guess.
Maybe they weren't intended for us to be this good.
The more shit that's going on...
Sure, we'll go with that. Faster movement.
Alright, that works. Speed run.
Have you tried the daily on this yet, by the way?
No. Yeah, we're desynced again.
That's fun. Are we synced again? No, I don't think we are. Maybe we are?
On the exit.
Yeah. Do you guys already clear out the... Oh, Jesus. Nice. All right. All right, well, I'm going to go through the exit, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean... All right, so now we're at the boss, yeah.
Oh shit, yeah.
What's this boss gonna be?
This will be a climber. Ugh. I think this might be the last mission for me tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm thinking so.
Last weird ass, crazy ass desync mission. Yeah, there we go. I wonder if it has anything to do with if we get, like, separated physically from everybody else.
Oof.
Nice. Wow, this guy just got fucking wrecked. Oh my goodness. Just nothing.
Wow, that was incredible.
Was that a boss?
I guess.
Or are you just happy to see me?
Heyo.
Ew.
Huh.
S.
Probably not an S. Oh. Uh-oh.
Although I can watch our victory.
Oh, there
again.
We go. Okay. Yeah, I guess that was an S. Jesus.
S for super.
Yeah, and it looks like you dropped a couple frames there too.
A couple?
Yeah, more than a couple. Lieutenant Legolas. Nice.
Wow.
Beelzebub. Swagatron.
Legion. Gravebot.
Yo.
Wow. All right. Well, this is a cool game, but Jesus.
All right. Well, just reinforce that shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Made sure to do that, and I'm going to back out. We'll call it a night.
Yeah.
Nuke them all.
I feel like that would be such a waste of money.
Yeah.
Ah, damn.
Well, that was fun.
Shit, that was.
Can't wait for hard.
Or impossible. Impossible. All right. Well, I think that'll set us for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CST. Back to Salt Android Cactus speedruns. Then Monday, starting up Titan Souls. That'll be a lot of fun.
That one's a fun one.
Which month were you going to be kind of questionable? 006? Is that next month or the month after?
July?
Oh, not until July. Jesus Christ. All right.
Well, July is when I've got, you know, number two on the way. All right. So.
Yeah, I wasn't recalling very properly, apparently.
July.
Okay. All right. Never mind.
Right.
Yeah.
Then March's co-op, I think, is also the 26th.
Allegedly.
Which is going to be interesting because... no, not the 26th. Sorry. 25th. It's 26th is a Sunday. Because the 20th
Sunday now.
Yeah, because the 26th, I also have something going on at 8 a.m. that day, so it's gonna be a little interesting.
So what you're telling me is it's gonna be a fun night.
Yeah, it's gonna be an interesting night. I've got a relay race going on at 8 a.m. and some. Yeah.
Android Cactus?
Yes, actually. A 3-on-3-on-3.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
Yeah. Gonna be a good time. Teams are pretty well evenly matched. So, we'll see who takes home the trophy or whatever the fuck we whip up for a prize. Oh, but I'm really tired now, and I'm sure Boris and 006 are, so...
Yeah, that was... Oh. So, bugs to write up.
Yeah, holy balls. That's, a lot of desyncs going on there.
Not just that, bugs to kill.
Yeah, also.
Yeah. So, yeah, the desync issues and then being able to turn off those messages.
Yeah, I think those are probably the two biggest ones.
Yeah.
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 And all the clipping and whatever. I don't know. I'll just refer them to this 3.5 hour long Odyssey.
Yeah, that's a good... You know what? They'll probably get some good
They might want to watch it.
Yeah. 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 Pass it along, see what they say. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.